just kind of reset from get you out there. All right. Yeah, Laird, let's go in here. Let's go. Be able to join on me, dude. Waiting up for Laird here. As soon as he comes online, we'll do a little Warzone. And if you're watching the stream, if you're over on the YouTube side, youtube.com/rectifiedgaming, you are just watching a simulcast of the stream from over on my Twitch. So it's twitch.tv/twistedshotsTV. You're welcome to come over here, join the active chat, or you can just watch the archive stream over there. No troubles. Just reading some email here. That's too bad. There's a couple people that aren't going to be able to make it tonight. They're still doing family stuff. It happens. I understand. I get it. But I'm looking to play with you, so if you're on tonight and you'd like to have people to play with, come join up. Just send me a message. It's Twisted Shots TV. Right there. Alright, while we wait on Laird, I'm going to go ahead and open a pack. This is the promotional rec pack. It should have a emblem inside of it. And it did. Thanksgiving. Sniper rifle. New scout warthog. I'll do that. And yes, extra. I am aware. I seen the little grunt fly by, and our friends over at Podtacular actually found that. They were some of the first people who found it, so that was during the pre-beta, so let's see what Laird has to say. He's here. Alright. View profile. Invite to party. Invite. Right here. You know the things that are cowards, grubs? Those are funny. They're grunts.
Are they now?
They are. Extra Games was calling them grubs. No, they are grunts.
Wrong franchise.
Wrong franchise.
That franchise has a chainsaw. That has a chainsaw on the gun.
There's a lot of people on doing other stuff right now, but let's just do this. Play some straight up Warzone. How's Lair doing?
Sure. Well, you know, Halo.
Playing Halo. Well, that's the thing to do. I hear all the cool kids are doing it.
Yeah, kids.
Seeing how that the average gamer is 32 years old now.
Are they that old now?
Yeah, it's 32.
I thought the Atari generation was, or whatever it was, was in their 40s now.
That's not the average gamer, though. A lot of those people started dying off. Well, you know, as far as their gaming.
Atari gamers in their 40s.
As far as their gaming. As far as their gaming.
I don't know about that. What you're saying, boy, you're not a gamer anymore?
No, by no means. I'm 30. Still a gamer. Probably will be. I don't know how. Whenever I'm in my 60s, but I'm deaf.
Initiating Warzone simulation. You'll still have. It'll all be VR, so you know, it won't matter. You'll look like a. You'll look like a dork with all that plastic strapped to your body and head. So who cares?
Nice.
You know you can thrust out of the Pelican?
Would not surprise me. There's so many things that you can do in this game that's broken, it's crazy, but this is what we do.
Oh, fucking Jesus, soldier.
I hate being killed by them at first.
Well, I wasn't killed at... I'm gonna grab us a warthog.
Alright.
Go straight over to the.
I'm just gonna wait on the right hand side, so whenever you come out, come to the right.
I'm coming over right now. We're gonna go straight to the. Try and kill the general, what's his face? I'm detecting a significant Promethean threat at the fortress. They can get the West Armory, hopefully.
Let's hope so. Oh yeah, they have some strategy, huh?
Yeah, we're getting lit up. I'm moving us over. Trying to get that.
Yeah, I'm hurting. I'm like one shot, so... Yeah. I'm trying to tell you.
I killed like six crawlers by flattening them. Nice. Oh, that's not good.
I'm gonna spawn back at our armory.
Fuck up with your magnum. Yeah, I'm here, but my warhead's flaming.
Oh, you're flaming. Laird, we're learning more about you every day, man.
I am. There's enemies up in here. Shoot the guy in front of us.
I gotta shoot this guy here. Yeah, my gun's overheating. That sucks. I guess you have a lot more shields as a driver.
Well, yes. There's only so much I could do.
Yeah.
Our teammates are like derping around. They're not actually doing anything.
I'm right outside here.
I'm coming.
I'm in the front.
Oh, it's not me. I'm not driving. I just grabbed a new gun.
Okay.
I gotta take out these enemy down here.
Alright, we'll help you do that.
Yeah, they're gonna... Did we kill them? No, they did.
Yeah, I think they did.
No, we did. No, they... We did. We got them. Because
nice.
We're up
yeah,
to 11.
We're up to 12. Let's get this fortress.
Man,
look, it's almost capped.
Well, it's capping. We got a warthog coming in the bottom. Get that fuel rod of yours. No, yeah, you saved me. He almost flattened me.
Two guys down here on the bottom. Three guys on the bottom.
Yeah, I see him. I got no grenades, though. We got the fortress stuff. Nice. That fuel rod gun was a good pickup.
It's a good use.
Front door, out on the dock. Ah. Listed if you're gonna go out on the dock, they're straight out front of us.
Yeah, I noticed that. Going
yeah,
for,
I was just letting you know.
Yeah, no, I was just thinking, like, what else is there? There's three people there. I just got completely chain fired on by three people.
Yeah,
I'm
back
on the fortress, guys.
Come on, teammates, move up. So the problem is... God damn it. No, that's not it. Okay, controller sensitive.
Got a triple.
Okay, there's a guy in our base on the ground down near the
Yeah, I see him going up the walk. Entrance. He's going up the walk.
Get out of our fucking base. Asshole. He's crouch walking up in the corner. Get in there, you morons, and get him.
Thank you. No, he's still back there. He's back where the boss spawns now. Got him. Another one down low.
Yeah, there's two. I think he's hiding in the back near the warthog.
Yeah, he's down. There's one coming in their lower level, their side. Yep. Of course, White invites us right now.
Oh.
I hate to quit out of matches. I know, that's what I'm saying.
Should we make a push on their armory?
At the moment, I'm just kind of trying to see if they're going to start bringing in weapons. Usually about now, they start getting salty, but looks like we already got a guy up here.
Okay. Push up. Yeah, we got to watch for the enemies. Is there anything spawning over near our armory? Like a knights or... We got knights spawning in behind our base.
Guys are actually being smart killing things.
Aw, god damn fucking wall geometry!
Down up on it.
Well, I was trying to do a ground pound and my foot got caught on the map. Guy trying to take our base. Two guys, they're moving into our armory. Got one.
Shit happened. Let's do this. Oh my god. I think there's an Oni Hog.
Oh, you're capping it? Oh, there's... Oh. You're capping it. Good, good, good. Okay, I'm moving back towards the... Shit, I gotta grab a battle rifle for that. That's what's his face. I'm gonna sit out on the dock and pew 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 him best I can. Incoming Covenant. That's Banshee face.
Yeah, they got base stuff into the base.
Oh shit. Okay, well you guys do
Captain's
your thing.
Out.
You're gonna have to shoot him.
I have a pretty good laser here, so I could get that guy. 426. Oh god, he's gonna spawn. He's almost dead. He's almost dead. There you go.
We got him. Nice. Yeah, we got him. I was sitting down here with the vehicle or the guns that have the do damage to vehicle. The yellow kinetic bolt AR. And... Where's this now? What do I got? 5? I'm gonna save up for 7. I need to do an Oni Warthog. Sounds like they got a Warthog coming
in. Yeah, they kinda got 3 of us pinned down right here. Yeah, that's an Oni Hog too. Right on the front. Oh, he's hit. His gunner's down. His gunner's down. All right, Pins. You have a good night, man.
Oh, yeah, he got away. I hit him with a grenade, but yeah, he got away.
Back already?
VR spam.
Pushing up our left side here.
I'm coming from down below. Yeah, they're spraying the front of our base with the Oni Hog. I could call in an Oni Hog, but, you know, I don't want to do an Oni Hog duel.
We're doing great right now. I mean, if you want to sit there and play this game, it's not a problem. We're definitely winning at it.
Gotta make sure there's no AI popping up on this side that we're missing. We got cargo. Oh, yeah, see, we got AI down here. Need to kill.
There's two people out front now. Kind of losing the fortress a little bit.
Grabbing. Over here. Let's grab 25 points because we need it. Why not?
Oni Hog. Ah. Guys are starting to kind of piss me off, honestly. So I think it's with last time.
Come on, randos, help me with this. Hey there, Spartan. There we go. They're down. Their Oni Hawk's still up outside the base.
Look at that.
Gauss Hog, no, that's the Gauss Rocket Hog.
Oh no, 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 what killed me? Killed me. My Whiplash is down right in front of the base, right in front of the fortress. That blew
me. Okay, well,
man.
We got the Rocket Hog, so.
Weapons despawn way too fast in this game, man.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Ow, ow, ow.
I don't even know what I got hit by.
I got hit by a rocket launcher, I know that much.
I'm a long-range rocket launcher, though? I mean...
No, we were on their side of the base. Their side. And I got hit with a rocket. We got enemies spawning out on the dock here. Covenant, another 25 points.
Yeah, he's got a Whiplash. Right there on me. And he's like two shots.
Fortress, fortress, we're losing the fortress.
Ooh, we just got crossfired on. That was terrible. Yeah, we're definitely losing fortress now.
I'm trying with the VR.
I'm right behind you, Larry.
Yeah, careful. They're pushing through the tunnel. They're not hiding in the back. Wherever this one dude is, he's not in the back. Red confirmed.
He's going to wrap it up.
Might be in the tunnel. Fuck, I almost fucking clipped my ass. not back here, then where is the guy?
Did that not kill him with shrapnel or anything? Wow. That's some garbage. That tank that's right out in front of the base. Do not go out there.
What about a plasma pistol? Should I plasma pistol it?
That would be preferable.
Do I have a plasma pistol?
I don't know. If you have that, I could attack down from below, I guess. It's right out in front of the base.
Where is it? Oh, it's a lower tunnel or what?
Back by their armory.
That's too far away from me. I hit it with a plasma pistol.
Yeah, dang it.
I'd have to go around. We got enemies headed to our armory in the back.
Alright. Yeah, they're catching up. 391. I got one. Two sets of hunters down here. We got two hunters down here. You want to take these out?
I'm trying to, but we got a ghost following us around the base.
What the?
I just can't find it. I don't know where it went. An
Jesus.
Enemy ghost.
Around the armory or the fortress?
Around the armory. It's in the back.
Okay. I shot him a few times. You guys, I think, should have.
Oh my.
Get him?
Okay, I got him with the ghost.
I mean,
yeah,
you jacked him.
Ghost.
Okay.
Yeah, I gotta come and take the hunters out.
Yeah, there's a Wraith officer out here too. I mean, there's a lot of points on the field right now.
Should I concentrate on the hunters, or do you want me to help with the Wraith?
The Wraith is almost halfway, and he's midpoint, so if you get a few shots over here, it might help.
We're losing our armory. I can't. They got an Oni Hog in the base. Enemy captured the western. Oh fuck, there's three of them in our...
Dang it.
They had an Oni Hog in our base. There's
all right.
Nothing I could do. I plasma pistoled it, and I grenaded it twice.
I guess the best thing I can do is do this.
I mean, we're at 900 points. I mean, we can kill this dude on the deck.
Enemy eliminated.
I
didn't.
Hunters. I'm gonna go take their armory.
Incoming Prometheans at the outpost.
Fuck.
Wow. Why did I get killed by that fast? It was just a BR. Guy like one shot at me with a fucking BR, man. There's just too much stuff going on right now. I don't know where we need to be.
Holy shit. We need to get over and grab what's-his-face in the back there. I mean, we're up 900 to 500. So even if we just hold the base, we're still gonna win. We just have to hold, you know, for 60 more seconds. I'm calling a scorpion in at our base. Where are you right now?
Wow.
So I'll jump in my turret.
I'm in the base. I'm gonna spawn fortress.
Yeah. I just came out with
my
tank.
I see you.
I'll
hang on just a second.
Jacked.
And of course it puts me in upper level outside. Dropping down from the top right now. Just a second.
Yeah, I got a guy that just popped in behind me.
I got you.
They killed a friend. Yeah, the way, dude.
There's another tank up here, so.
I know, he's watching the base. We're going after the warden up there.
Okay. I'm watching their armory here.
I know.
Right now. They're getting shots in. This is the tank. Nice. Hit the warden.
I'm trying to. I gotta get up there. Hawkman! This guy's pushing us.
Get the warden, I'll get the guys.
Ah, shit! Come on, no! Stop pushing, you idiot!
Jackass. Yeah, they're on me. I can't shoot him. There it is.
No. Yeah.
Nice.
We got him.
That was close.
I used my tank as I'm getting the other tank and kept firing shots. The warden that saved us, when he stomped down, he killed the Spartan that was trying to jack us. And
that's
allowed
funny.
Me to get that last shot in.
Awesome. Alright. Got some wreck on that, not a lot. I like playing Warzone. I want there to be a team.
I'll go get White Ass.
I know, that's what
he probably wants to play solo.
We'll see. Mamba's on, white ass. Mayo. We're running big team battle. We got room for two.
Oh, whatever.
You be down for big team?
I don't care. I don't think it's worth the rec points, but you know, sure, whatever. Go on over, take us over if you want to do big team.
They just got finished matching. So let's try an assault game. This will probably be done by the time they get done with theirs.
You know, on, what's the level of Spire? It's not Ark, it's, what's the map called?
Apex?
Oh, this one. Yeah, Apex. Mm-hmm. You know, you can jump up the back. I showed you can jump up the back and, skill jump.
You did.
You should record that. Show people. Make a YouTube video.
Need to. Just go right to that corner and do it.
The thing is, someone knew about that and was waiting, and I got, as soon as I jumped up, they were waiting. You can also assassinate people the minute they come through the door. Like, they jump through the door again, and you get them as soon as they come in.
Funny.
Land on the deck, and I was already, like, getting, like, my feet hadn't hit the actual floor.
Wow. They were just waiting for you.
Yeah.
Alright, so see if we can wrap this up quickly.
They're already pushing in. Ah, come on. There's no way you hit me with four shots. Okay, what do I got? Yeah, we're gonna have to push them back. Push them behind you. Twisted behind you.
Yeah, I got people pushing me that way. Oh.
Oh, got it.
Oh, there's two people there. No. Anybody I know? No. Buddies. You almost got it. Or they almost got it. God, we're blue.
Yeah, well, we're catching up. That's good, because now I can actually use something a little better. That's so many assists, it's not even funny.
Yeah, in this game, you do.
My grenade didn't even go off. Fuck. Now I just got an assist. Okay, I'm bringing in a warthog.
I'm spawning in right now. Where are you at?
Down at the one of the rec stations. Can't miss me.
Okay.
How did the time reset? Aw, someone did the glitch.
I'm right here.
Someone
just
on
a
our
second.
Team's a fucking dirty asshole.
Okay, I'm with you.
They already captured the next one. Someone did the glitch. Yep. I don't want to win like that. Okay, we're going up there, you know you're gonna get fucking lit up, right?
I'm already overheating, wow.
Yeah, it's a regular hug, sorry man.
I noticed. Sorry. I was holding it down, I was like...
It's what I could bring in real quick.
Yeah, you're good. Quickly bring in real quick, I like that.
I'm waiting for you. Yeah.
Spawned
in. Oh, front. Yeah, I'm in front.
Alright, I'm here. 5 minutes
remaining. No, you're not. You ran away.
Where are you at? Oh, yeah. There you are. Alright, I gotta turn around. Let's go. The armory's
our next target. Yeah, see, they've already gotten the core down. Someone did the glitch.
So if it wasn't for the hog, I'd say let's do the jump. Just real quick.
Yeah, I know.
Now we can do the jump. Go Lair, go.
Tried. They bum rushed me hard.
Yeah.
Do I have anything?
Wow, when do I ever spawn in out here at the beach? This is awesome. Never happens.
And because of what they did, now we're spawning at the back here. Instead of at the beach. But yeah, we can do the jump. But yeah, make sure you do a video.
Yeah, I'm spawning. Let me see. I'm still spawning out here at the beach, though, so it's weird.
Asshole. Okay, I just got killed by my own teammate. Cool. I'm gonna take the jump in. Yeah, they're just lighting up the fucking... See, look, we don't even have the capture, or I mean, on my screen, we haven't even captured the armory. It says, you know, just... I don't even know if I'm gonna make it in.
Got it.
I didn't even get a chance to jump in. we didn't. I don't like when Glitch did.
Yeah. Got no rec packs. Alright, let's see. They should be wrapped up with their big team battle just about any time now.
I don't mind going because it counts. I don't mind going into big team battle, seeing as I can put on a ultra rare RP boost or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
And make it worth a couple games.
I guess what we can do, since they've got room, be able to go join right on them. That should put us in the roster. Oh, here they are. Okay, so hang on just a second. I gotta send you an invite, I guess.
No. I should be able to join you as long as it's not invite only.
Join in on me, then.
Yeah. Yeah. There we go.
Nice. And then we should be able to...
But they can't... Yeah, we're gonna have to leave the party, though.
Yeah, we'll leave the party.
Are we leaving the party or just going to game chat?
We're gonna leave the party.
Okay.
Guys, in party chat or game chat? Party chat it is. Yo.
That's such bullshit. Oh. I mean. Dude.
You have a funny big team match or something?
What the hell?
Nope. Fucking four shots don't work, dude.
No, my.
One shot every time.
Shat up on.
Makes sense to me.
What happened with your match?
Did anybody from that game send you a message during the game?
No.
They're back out.
I'm good.
Oh, they're already in here. They're already in here.
Yeah.
I forgot that it does that. Pick up Twisted and Laird. Yeah, they're in here.
Yeah, we're here.
You guys have some bullshit happen to you last match, I guess?
No, we lost, but I was just... Big. The guy sent me a message and it said rep. What the fuck does that mean?
Rep your who?
Represent.
Did you do good last game? Maybe you're saying you did good.
Yeah, I guess. I went positive, yeah.
Now what's up, Damon? You got shit on my end. Then.
Forge, you could screenshot show it, not just the Forge map.
Whoa there.
What?
Coming outside the box.
We don't allow that here.
Uh-oh.
4-3 doesn't allow it.
You no. Will bend to our will.
They are bungee roots, so...
They're gonna get tank.
Not if I splatter everybody.
Oh, it's a fight. It's a fight.
They ain't get tank. We get a tank. Let's get tank.
Son of a bitch.
Damon, watch your back. Damon, watch your back.
Behind you.
We're dead, Hill.
We got noob comboed.
I got
sniper.
I got tank.
I got tank.
And they're at laser spawn.
Girls coming up to you, May, a one shot.
Yeah,
May, you got a guy looking right at you. Yeah, damn it.
Two of them. I forgot to shoot there.
Last time I do that.
It's a person on our turret. To the right. Head down.
They never got the warthog. Somebody come to the flag with me. Just gonna grab flag.
I'm going to the flag right now. I'm like 10 feet away.
Oh my.
Are they up top middle?
Tank is up.
Middle.
They've got a warthog sitting at their base too.
Mm-hmm.
Got a ghost coming to our base.
God.
It's got no shield.
Guy right on me.
On our flag.
Yeah.
How did it?
Okay. Dead. Got me, but whatever.
You doing okay on the flag, or?
Front lines are up.
I'm mid, one shot.
Destroyed in the front of their bases now.
Take it.
Have the tank still?
Yeah, it's
nope,
to the left side.
The bottom left.
Oh. Dude, that laser didn't hit him.
Are we got a ghost
kidding
though?
Me? Here's a tank's guy crouching down to the right hand side with a shotgun.
Right there with Laird. Oh gosh, what is this? There's a ghost on us. Ghost! In front of the base.
Ghost is one shot.
Hmm.
Got him.
Sniper's up at 10. They're gonna get that.
I'm just dying. Ay, ay, ay. Sniper rifles on the field.
Grab a laser today.
Killed the guy with sniper. He fell down in the cave.
Jump off of it?
Oh, his body fell, so I'm not really sure the weapon was.
It was not.
I got
a
the laser guy. Laser guy's down.
Good. There's nice. Snipe. Nice. Alright, watch up in the snipe post. There's a guy up there still.
Guy laser. He's gonna kill me. They're gonna
back
snipe.
Out, Bar. Back out.
Damn it.
I got the
on
flag.
On our flag.
I
on our flag.
Got it.
Going
on our flag.
Tank spawn. Tank spawn.
Your tank's still up.
They're pushing for the flag. We gotta return it. Return the flag.
Nah, they got my gun goose on it.
On their flag. Oh, kind of weird.
Ah, stupid gun goose, man. Back of the base.
Nope, can't.
Oh,
three of them,
the
four
hell?
Of them going to snipe
gun
barn. Use. You're gonna have company, like, fuck you, good luck.
Gun Goose is moving up to the center.
I don't see any. Maybe they went and fell off.
I was waiting with the shotty. Just taking
underneath
one with
snipe,
me.
Underneath
down.
Snipe.
They're down low.
You got a laser at their base.
Yeah, one bottom mid. Spawning to the left side of their base right now.
Oh my god, I just splattered this guy and pushed him. One shot time mid.
King.
Spartan
destroyed
lasers.
Their hog and took their ghost.
Spartan lasers on the left of their base. Tank's up if someone wants it.
Wow, the
kid is so they don't get it.
Top mid, top mid.
Watch these, they got a laser watching him.
Laser
in
their base.
Got a guy off top mid.
Back out.
Backers up in 10.
Back of the base.
Yeah,
we took one with me. Shotgun Derry Hill. Pick a shotty up.
Got him. Oh.
Fucking
coming, Hill.
I need to pick up.
Nice guns.
They got me.
We got you covered. Come straight up. I got the tank here.
Nope.
Top mid hill behind us.
Who was up there with me?
Ah, fucking laser.
Ah.
They're a man down.
They have laser bottom mid.
They're a man down.
We got flag moving. We got flag moving.
Disconnected from the game.
Oh my god.
One shot on my ex.
Where did the nade come from? Mail.
I'm in.
No.
Enemies return their flag. That sucks.
Is it you?
Should be a laser on my ex.
I think he might have ghosted or something.
Was at his feet.
Wow. Got him in.
I just shot him. Run up to us. Y'all run that flag soon. Y'all can. Oh my god. They fucking calling me, bro.
Okay, we got three down on the flag. Okay, here we go, guys. Put shimp on the flag right now. Wow, they're peppering. How?
Yeah, our flag somewhere.
Flag's going towards tank spawn.
He's
towards
down. Tank. Base.
King. Seeing.
Oh, they got sniped. That guy crouched for the longest fucking time to get it. With 8 bullets. The top snipe was sniper.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Just got me
fucking...
help
down
me out,
two.
Help me
Let's
out.
Go. They're down two.
Find you layered. Oh, shoot.
Laser. I laser. One at laser.
Snipe.
Yeah,
snipes down. Snipes down. It's in that window. Down.
Laser. To it, laser.
Get the snipe guns.
On that flag.
Go on our flag. Go on our flag.
Go to
shop. Do you see him? Get our flag. Get our flag.
Shoot, they're taking our hog.
That flag, guys.
Flag's getting away.
Oh my god. I just press jump.
Sitting on theirs, they're gonna return there.
I was one shot!
Woo, nice carry.
Watch out for that.
Sniper, that sniper. Top sniper with sniper.
Get a shot.
He's gonna return.
How's it gonna return?
Oh, Laird.
Sniper's going in there, back their base.
Sniper
help!
Laser
I killed
all over
their
me.
Sniper. I killed their sniper. The sniper's in front of their base.
Should have this flag.
Laser's up at 20.
Got it.
Nice.
Got enemies on the right coming in.
Well, they still have a laser. The second I grabbed the tank, they lasered it.
Where's it at?
Warthog coming in.
Take out our base. This game.
It doesn't have anybody in it.
Oh.
Thank you.
Sir?
Dude.
Ooh. What happened to top center?
Getting melted from their base. They're just camping their base because they're down two guys.
Okay, we got one on sniper right here. I'm joining whoever's up here. We got nice.
Arn keeps getting sniped.
Yeah, over and over and over and over. You know, I love this game. Absolutely love it. Greatest thing ever.
Going in our base.
He has 30 kills in an arena game.
Good man. He's on the left hand, side. There's two people in our base, guys. Two in our base.
I'm here. I'm with Mayo.
There's one up at Snipes one. Off, jump off.
One guy on the flag, he's on the right.
Damn it.
Let's get that back down for us real quick.
They don't have a laser, I've got it.
It's always me.
Ah, they got me down.
Mayo, the laser's right near you somewhere.
One shot on the flag. Don't let him return it. Ah! I've got your guns. Got that.
Did. Guy running behind you. I can spawn here.
Tanks up, tanks up, tanks up.
Grab it, grab it, grab it.
Got snipe. Someone take it.
Go to our base.
Go to our base?
Shoot. Shoot. Two on our flag.
Okay, I got you, I got you.
Go on tank side.
I need to pick
he's
up.
Back into our base. He's back
to pick
into
up.
Our base.
I need a ride. I need a ride.
Just run, man. There's no vehicles here.
Our flag's down in our base.
I got
the
our
guy
base.
In our base.
That laser.
Yeah.
Flag's right there. Someone pick it up. I'll run it.
Going for it. Oh, I'm pretty far away.
Get the guys off laser.
I got one of them.
Oh my god.
On our right hand side.
Far behind you.
I think he's got sniped there.
Yeah,
right.
I jumped out of the turret and got mauled.
Get out of here. Garbage. Three people on me. Two top center at sniper, and the other two are pushing up the right-hand side of our base. They're on our base.
Thank you.
Capturing it, they're in our bag, base new convoy.
Right side of our base, right side of our base. Still right side. There you go.
game, guys.
Good game.
Nice, white, salty.
Thanks. It's the emblems. Same fucking map.
Yep.
Solid.
It seems a lottery curve.
Barn, you okay?
Oh yeah.
Hey, you're getting wreck points. I care about wreck points, man.
You don't really get that
arena. You can use your arena boost in this and get extra shit.
I've been using the boost every time. I've been getting 13 every game. Better than playing customs and getting no fucking right.
Here you go.
Free for all.
Totally
ten
disagree.
Times in a row.
Well, take this.
Play free for all fucking 10 times in a row, dude.
I'm not sure they do that.
Yeah,
main
Spence
train?
Slayer. Me too. Plane train.
Top mid, get that territory. We gotta have that.
What about tank, I guess?
I'm going for it.
We got tank.
Four reds and they're already
cold. Lobby forgot about tank. Sitting on snipe, they got snipe.
Oh, blast up at
man.
Laser. We blast up at sniper
don't
with the tank.
Oh, they have laser. I just got laser.
How did he not die?
I don't know, he had a lot of shots left in him too.
I got laser.
Where's the laser at? Oh yeah, we could die.
When I died in the tank. I'm spawning directly behind their whole team.
Don't take their base though, please. And you don't even need to push over there. Just like stay either on the fucking base we got, which they're on top of right now, and I'm putting shots on them.
I spawned directly behind. By laser, there's like down. Damon on the other side of that curve. Bottom circle.
Did
you just shoot the guy coming?
No worries.
Alright, two in front of tank.
Three
in
tank. God damn it, dude. That's so.
Our base?
Yeah, tank side, our base.
You want blue base?
Underneath the mid.
Coming up flip right now, shoddy, watch out.
Three people pushing in front of our base. Left side. Fight for
don't
sniper and they're
yeah,
taking our base.
Our team don't need it.
Coming to blue. I'm blue.
Wow.
I missed the double
up.
Assassination.
Coming, I'm coming back.
Look,
I got him.
They're
dead.
I know. All
I'm
over
standing
our base.
Right next to you. Oh.
Oh, they're about to get it. Yeah, they got it.
Oh, shit.
Try to get it back.
Focus on the same base.
But don't everybody,
go.
Whoever's right, top right, mid, right. Stay there. Everybody else go back to blue.
Okay. Four of us top mid.
Fucking man.
There's a shotgun right next to the sniper if someone wants it.
Bottom. Oh, they're coming. Alright.
Alright, I spawned at red. I'm gonna take it.
They
since I'm spawning here. Anybody else spawns near me?
Yeah.
Help me out.
I'm with you at red.
Coming to red.
Hey, so I'll take the shotgun. Barn, come here.
Ah. You got reds headed up here, right?
I think you
want
to give me this, dude. I'm going to die in like 2 seconds.
On top of the base.
I just got lasered. I don't know where from.
From the left of our base.
Watch out, Barn, behind you. Keep it up, bro. Just stay here with me.
Whoa. Laser's in the middle now.
We're in battle. We need someone to top mid. From blue side.
Whoa. This guy's really bad with laser. Laser's in the tower next to top mid.
Push you top mid hard.
The lift on red.
Top mid.
Coming in, Barn.
Laser's up.
Oh, I'm sorry. Where's that guy shooting us from? I guess our own teammate shot us.
Don't you forget it. Ah, shoot. Coming up mid still.
They're all over top mid.
Yeah, there's one in there right now. Shit, they're about to get it.
You got red base, ma'am.
All over top mid. If snipe,
well, take red, take blue base then if you spawn by there. The tank's up.
Hostiles captured top mid. Holy shit. Enemy team
score. Woo. They're hiding on the sniper spawn at top mid.
They're taking red.
Heck, I'm going for blue.
Let's go for red. Coming away.
Fuck, here they go.
Oh, I need help over here.
Where are you at?
Red base.
Got him. Now he's tank. Watch the blue base with me, somebody.
Hey, laser's in top mid if someone wants it. It's right here.
Top the blue base right now.
We're at the tank. Red base.
Shotgun standing outside top mid door. Of course, what? He finds me in big
Ooh,
team.
Nice.
Coming in top mid.
Yeah, they're on sniper spawn.
Behind you. Got him. Need another base, guys.
I could go blue base if somebody can push.
I'm at blue base. Right, I just spawned here.
Where are you,
got perfected. Fuck that. Hell, watch your... Oh, shit. Watch your back, Al. Right there in front of you.
Watch out, Twisted. He's on the right.
Underneath the base, too. Two on the right side and one on their lift right now. Okay, I'm ready to take this. Taking it. Nice. Oh,
laser above us. Laser above us.
Red turn. Going for red base right now. I'm spawning top mid.
In front of the base, in front of blue base.
There's only one guy top mid. He's down in bottom, one shot. He's at the bottom, one shot. Oh, there's two guys in there. One's crouching. He's one shot. Two of them, two of them. They're both weak.
Spawn in blue now.
At blue.
They got the tank.
They get a limited grenade, dude.
Watch out for the tank.
Where's the tank at?
It's on
Let's
fire.
Get the tank. Oh, we got him. Alright.
Top
tank
mid.
In the middle. Tank in the middle.
Top mid. They're
oh,
top
shoot,
mid.
Top
They're
mid.
Top mid.
10 seconds to spark the laser.
Ah. Oh, missed the mate. Me too, male. Me too.
There's soft in top mid.
There's a bunch of them in top mid, though.
Shot and up there in the sniper. Oh, yeah, we got it. We got it. Nice. We're all over you on blue. Oh, God. Larry, that's a sneaky little spot there, bro.
He kills me. Me and you right next to each other,
Mac.
Taking top
like
mid.
Bottom,
taking top mid.
Bottom mid.
Okay. Oh, too late. We
We're spawning here.
One point.
Nice.
Good job, guys.
You know what I like a lot about this too is it reminds me of Halo 2 when we used to have to grind to get like your rank up. You know? Halo 2 BTB. Like it took me fucking I don't know how long to get to a 36 in BTB. You know? Once I got it I was like fucking stoked.
Barn, didn't you play with us when we did our clan matches?
The small one. I did the first couple major and then I went to minor.
Aww.
Hell yeah.
Pretty much for the same reasons as like now. I get so aggravated at big team battle. I don't know. I guess I'm just dumb at it. Probably a good game. It's just, I'm a moron.
It's hard to see where you're getting shot.
It's just a different game. It's just total. I mean, like I said, I'm going into arena and do just fine, and then here and get 8 kills consecutively. Rail says
game,
50.
Man.
To me, big team battle's not about just
and
kills,
that one
though.
Game where you, I was getting sniped white, literally spawning and getting spawn camp all freely.
Well,
yeah, I have games
that.
Like that too, bro.
Taking one for the team.
Watch the left-hand corner. game, I'll be the one that gets naded.
No, all you gotta do is listen for. God damn it, I got sniped again.
This one's gonna be. These guys are tryhards.
Grassy, no!
These are some tryhard kids.
Well, fuck these guys.
Camel's one shot.
Actually
nice.
Good in that.
Camel's burnt. 14-46.
Nice bar.
15. So the 12.
They're slightly up to that high. Top mid, top mid. Top mid, there you go, nice. Good job, white,
down.
To your left.
And it killed their snipe, they're gonna have our snipe.
I got shots on him back here. They have both snipers at camo, guys.
Sucks.
And they spawned at our base.
I spawned on their side of the grass and all.
Yeah, and we spawned her half side.
Watch out, go top grassy knoll.
Look at that middle base, man.
That's a terrible ass spawn, man.
Yeah. Oh, they're sniping in that center base, too.
Dude, that ghost should be down. How many times do I have to shoot it?
Controlling this tower, this middle base, is pretty important in this game type.
Oh my god.
Wow, I'm already 1-4.
Shit!
Ah! Grassy knoll.
Almost got two kills with my fucking DMR.
You're gonna use it, David.
Perfect.
Man,
we're switching spawns right now.
We got sniper in the tower.
Ah, fuck, man. Red bait, spawning red.
Whoa, it's spawning all the reds. Watch out, you got a gun use going around.
Shot in tower.
Tower.
Caught some mayhem up here on the grassy knoll.
Alright, Damon, I'm coming to you with the
watch
snip.
Watch yourself, Mayo.
Oh, watch me, not hitting me. Yeah, no, I'm waiting.
Got a couple shots on that guy.
I'm gonna get sticky.
Ghost in the front. Let's go. There he goes. Nice.
Oh, that other guy's weak. Nice shot, Warren. That's neat. Even
still spawning over there at our old spawn. They're pushing me here at their base.
Camo. 8 camo, blue camo. Pushing blue.
Fuck!
Oh no, sniper is behind you, Damon.
In the blue
tree. By the tree. Right to the tree. Other side of the tree. There you go.
Oh, there's another guy coming.
Oh no!
Oh, gun goose, man.
Hydra. Hey, I'll come. Hill.
Fuck that, dude. How he's gonna.
I've got this sniper. I'm gonna bring it and give it to someone else on our side. Okay, their sniper is
oh
other side of the middle base.
What did they kill me?
Wow.
Plastering?
I am doing horrible. Absolutely. I need to get a fucking. Oh!
Not even much help.
Look at that spawn.
Yeah, they're just one. Good spawn. Spawn into that.
Run a major vehicle. The Gun Goose is way overpowered, man.
Mom Goose is down.
One shot you from that distance. Light right in front there,
They've got invis.
You should be dead, son of a bitch.
That goes, guys.
Just run on vehicles, huh? God, that guy did not want to die.
I did horrible, sorry.
I think everybody was playing.
Back out.
Wanna back out, White?
I'm just gonna play some Fallout.
Later, man.
Hang on a second, I got another player.
Yeah, we got locked.
Better than Mayo.
You got locked, dude.
Okay, you're good. I'll send him a message, let him know. Next match.
Barn, what's up? You were second place.
Yeah. That's what happens when I'm in second. We get murdered.
Murder.
Hey, you broke even, dude.
You better than I did, Barn.
Better than me. I went -3. You didn't broke even. Break even in the spanking. Pretty good.
They were running vehicles. It was weird.
We should do a big team breakout. That would be fun.
Oh, damn.
That wouldn't be fun.
Chaotic. Crazy. You throw one grenade. Guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, that would be awesome.
You would spawn.
Hail Mary.
You'd all spawn with splinter nades.
Same
consideration
kids.
Cannons.
Same guys. Same guys.
Oh, Jesus. Are you kidding me right now?
Alright. Hey, well, we're riding the hog.
We can try. Until we get blowed up.
Burn camo, 1546.
First thing that happens is we can die.
Okay, I hit that guy and he didn't die. Oh. I got something. I don't know what happened, I just know I died.
We killed the ghost.
That's all that matters.
How the shit does he get up there? Who top mid on my axe? Nice nade.
Gungoose headed up the left side of the map.
Ah! Wow.
Yeah, they're just gonna hold that center base.
With a shotty.
There's not anything that spawns up there, so I mean.
Yeah, but it's cover and a vantage point.
We switch spawn.
Sniper's on the grassy knoll.
Got him. Another one, they got both snipes there. There's a snipe right there on the ground, white.
Shotgun.
And then to your left, to your left.
Giving them our sniper.
I don't know, somebody else is grabbing it.
I don't know who had it.
He's down. And they're on me. Fucking dumb, dude.
We'll go play Master Chief Collection.
Viz is in the center building now.
Huh. One shot there, there you go.
Stolen.
Weapon pad in 10. Random is carrying us.
I literally got melted from the spawn.
Oh, dude, they're just camping the snipers. That's how they get them.
Yeah, fucking they're dumb. Getting them right now.
And then he killed me.
Killed me. The team. Yeah, that's the way it works. Babe, just stop. Jesus Christ.
There's a sniper on my ex. I got their sniper killed.
wrapped him up. He's cold. Doesn't look like he feels good either if you look at his eyes.
Fuck! Shotgun on my head. Top mid. Watch yourself, Laird and Barn. He's right there, crouching on the corner. Coming at you!
Coming out of business right now.
How many bullets does he have?
All
Jesus
of them.
Jesus Christ, man.
I got no grenades. Oh, fuck, man.
Oh. Hey, Michael, spawn me on that side of the damn map, man. They're all over there.
These are snipes. Yeah, this is sniping the shit out of every person that walks.
Glorious.
Wow.
I'm spurned in biz.
Enemy in tower. Bonning and dying, man.
Seriously, let me jump the fuck up there.
How is that guy not dead? I hit him with the incineration cannon twice.
Getting set up for this blue sniper.
Yes.
Camping wow. Red sniper again.
Fucking goddamn, dude.
Wow.
Grass should be dead.
Four and ten? How the fuck? Wow.
Got blue snipe. I'm taking it back to blue base. Swing around towards you, Damon. Alright, no, I'm not gonna swing around back towards you.
Yeah, I get splattered.
There's shit everywhere. It's every corner.
Be nice if we hit a sniper all the fucking time. Up there on blue base, they just pushed it, took the sniper. Two of them there. Just jump jetted toward camo. I just want to smoke weed. I don't care which way you do it. Folks, waiting. Well, yes, it was.
This is hurting, man.
The hell, I mean, how am I
getting shot from behind when there's a wall behind me.
Oh wow, it wouldn't let me clip him. God damn it. Definitely not playing this anymore. Bye bye.
Oh boy, that was
rough.
Yep. You guys want to play anything else or?
We all start with BRs and we start with needlers, because you know, that's going.
Games, man. Thanks for playing for you guys.
Bro.
Good game.
Down for some.
Get your ass back in
it's
here.
It's always fun to play.
Well, thank you.
I'm not playing that, you dumb fuck. Get your ass in here.
Jump ass. Yes.
Right.
What are you
doing?
I don't
know. Figure something out.
None of your concern, Mayo. Fallout motherfucker.
Hellraiser girl.
Oh, he got pissed too. Laird Mayo. Twist.
Yeah, I'll play this. Got another person I can join too.
He's not in here, Barn. Josh Glenn.
Oh, Josh is online. He must get kicked off.
Really, what are you gonna play?
Man, that shit anymore.
Man, that was terrible.
What do you think about that fucking shit? I'll tell you that.
Well, yeah, there's like just six awful. Of us. Are we gonna do customs? Or are we gonna
Hey! Don't you include
or is it an assault?
You fall out.
Forza? Let's do Forza.
Forza on assault.
Let's play Forza.
Six of us trying to act like you're part of our crew when you just abandoned us.
Yeah?
Jake would be so disappointed in you.
Can you give me
punch him in the face
charge.
Right now?
Here's Mindy.
New person.
Yes, Mindy.
I'm just assuming we're gonna do customs.
We're
in.
Everybody versus Mayo.
Bring it.
Get on.
Get clipped.
Ending.
Oh no.
Oh, just gotta finish having our shit pushed in on Big Team Battle.
I've seen that.
It's still being pushed in.
Yeah.
It's not done.
I was like, wow.
Yeah. That doesn't normally happen
to
our crew.
Breakout got in, it's just been a bad night.
It'd be like that sometimes. Yeah, because I jumped in I jumped in a Slayer match. I was like, I know their match will definitely take longer than mine. Then I just looked over at my phone, I was like, whoa.
That was pretty dirty.
What are you trying to say, Mercy?
Look, I know that you guys are monsters. That's why I was like, hold up, what's going on?
It was a rough one.
Holding us down, tickling our toes.
Rough one indeed.
MLGFF.
Yeah, Hellraiser back yet?
Just the
MLGFFA. Back in
right
the
on.
Day.
You should add HCS after that, and then HHR. Go on there.
That one was off of my chest. That was off of my chest.
An ISIS.
That one's off of my chest.
ISIS.
T-O-P-M-I-D.
I see this versus USA game type.
Only noobs.
Jake only versus his right eye.
Oh god.
We all have to wear an eye patch and try to play.
I only pointed that out because I didn't think he was cross-eyed at first, but I think that he's cross-eyed. Shit. Oh, got lazy eye
type. He is perfect.
Post it, Matt,
proud of yourself.
That video I posted in the chat. Post it again, or the picture I posted in the chat. Post it again earlier.
Of his eye. Yes.
We've definitely decided that I'm better than you.
Hey, hey, Bar. I've had 12 shots of whiskey in the past hour. How about you?
This one is
one.
This ear.
And one shot.
This is.
Oh, his ears? Yeah,
Mac
his
versus
ears.
Barn.
Oh, that was hilarious. And that was a good one, Jake. What the hell? Is this just like a 1v1? Oh, it's cool.
We just trying to up their kill us.
Oh, I gotta reload. What?
That was crazy.
Okay. Barn and I just like were dueling and then got shot.
Ah.
Very blade.
Oh, choking.
Smoking.
There's.
You're cold, brother.
Enjoy that one, Barn.
Oh.
My ice will smash.
RPG for me.
Dude. If I'm ready to go this hard, let's go.
The nade! Let's go! Oh.
Oh no!
Pick him.
Ah, come on. Just dodged like three guys and then picked off randomly.
Wow, where did that come from? The random nade mag?
From
me. I was 15 feet away from me.
Did somebody say nade, Grant?
Just so I saw your name above your head, that's how I got you.
Bard, you're such a fucking douche, dude. I love listening to that shit. Perfect.
Damn it, Laird.
Okay.
I see what you did. Happy.
Leave me alone. Fine.
Shit, man.
Come on, dude.
Like Fallout.
Might.
Perfect.
When I get one perfect,
I turn away.
Oh, the crouch! Crouch puts three in the wall.
Ow.
Wow. On you, twisted.
Oh.
Oh no!
Perfect. Suck it.
Damn it, guys. Y'all wanna leave me alone for a half a motherfucking second? Bending mercy, asshole.
Ow.
Bart, eat that nade. And that one.
No, you gotta throw him a little bit better than that.
Oh,
come back here, son of a bitch.
Oh, shit.
Oh. It's not gonna end well. Good job, Twisted.
Perfect.
His mic's not on.
Perfect.
You just screeched like a girl.
I did.
Hey, it happens later.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that. Only when spiders are involved.
White.
What up?
Oh, Dolan!
Guy.
Double steal!
Suck, Guyer.
Almost dead, hey.
Two people. Good job, Mac.
Two guys,
damn it.
Wow,
how many times has that happened in one perfect match?
Well, Bending in his invisibility. Bending's on the sword. Spray. Spray till you get him.
Spray, yeah.
I thought this was free for all.
A joke.
It is. It's free for all.
So there's a bunch of dicks in here, so.
He's snitching.
Huh. Where did that kill go that was down bottom middle?
Oh, too bad I wasted my jetpack already.
Ah! White. That was awesome.
Oh no. I like that game where we had the triple thrust and like a whole 600% spread.
Oh yeah, the railgun.
Yeah, I'd like to
yeah,
do
yeah,
that
game.
That.
All I did was run around Spartan charging people.
You didn't
that
even
was great.
The Canadian won that game.
One.
Dang, invented the game.
Are you a Canadian?
Yep.
Nah, this dude's name starts with G or something, right?
Charging shit.
And what was it? Assassinations were slowing down like 100%.
Mhm.
Yeah, the Spartan charge or whatever. Grounded pound.
No. Assassinations.
I must not have been in that game.
You said assassinations were slowed down.
Yep.
Yeah.
Like you couldn't do anything.
There's everybody over here.
Yeah, dive
so
ending. I
ooh
got you. Oh, I got weight, not ending.
Oh man, that was like free lunch right there. Everybody was over there.
Having a bad turn of events,
are
one after the next.
People?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I mean, I'm spawning in. I have no one in front of me. I start walking, and then I start getting shot in my fucking back. Wow. Retarded. I'm just going to set on my spawn. Whenever I spawn, I'm just going to set here.
Game eventually gonna end if he kills himself, or are we on unlimited?
I just don't understand why I keep getting people behind me every soon I spawn in.
It's usually at 50.
Wow.
Okay.
Storm right.
Wow. God, it fucking fell.
I don't like it. Shield. Man gets away.
As per usual.
Yeah, you're very good.
Is the walking speed a little
see
slower?
Wow, White. Between White and
no,
MacGyver, I can't move.
It's normal.
Does it feel weird?
He still gets that kill. Wow. Jesus Christ, and I get beat down from my back. I just can't win, dude.
Hey, man, I feel you.
Perfect. Suck it.
Oh, well.
Mac.
It only took me, you know, 10 minutes into the game.
Oh, you should have gotten perfect.
That's
right there,
not a
man.
Sticky.
I didn't even miss.
Shoot.
That was a fail, Mac. That was a fail.
It was.
I saw like a
grenade out of nowhere.
Fucking head.
No lunge.
you camping in front of a bitch? I know how you get kills in this game.
You just spawned there. I was coming around from top mid and you just spawned.
And Mac too!
Someone's got that camo.
I just ran.
Oh my god, and I just fucking four shot you and you don't even die.
It's MacGyver, I don't know what you expect either. Coming back is going really well.
You shy. Barn gets the kill. Oh,
what?
Damn!
That was crazy.
I thought I was perfect.
I thought I was charging out of the way, but hey.
Oh. Nice, Laird. Keep him level headed there, Laird.
Oh no. Dodging fire just to get killed by someone else. I thought you were staying in your zone.
Son of a bitch, Marcy.
Oh gosh.
I don't have a backup weapon.
Dude, that's what I keep hitting. I'm like,
that's
why,
all.
Why?
Damn. I was handling that stuff.
Oh my god.
Terrible.
A cluster coming up.
Spot on the wrong side of the map.
Oh, I suck.
Perfect.
Are you not dead from like 5 grenades hitting you?
Just felt like saying it.
Perfect.
I'm just gonna reverse the mail. Think about that, man.
10 seconds
to plasma cast. I got a reversal on you. Didn't even see. Oh shit. Nice. Oh. Nothing like trying to grab invis and picking up a storm rifle.
Rob Barna, got you that nade?
Yeah, I believe I landed on it when I dropped.
How's that sword? And I saw someone running for camo, so I just chucked two over there.
Oh, what?
There's about three or four of us. I dropped because I heard gunfire going on.
Son of a fucking bitch.
I watched that happen too.
You shut up, Laird.
Get out of there, Mayo.
Wow.
Yeah,
it, why live?
Stuck in the spawn.
Oh my god, and I switched fucking weapons and I couldn't kill you.
And then you're camping over here and I can't attack this side.
Oh.
Reshotted, White?
Oh, son of a bitch. That was a long range SMG kill.
That was yours, but Barn showed up at the right time.
Well, two people at once.
Oh, son of a bitch again. No, don't reload.
Oh, no.
Come on.
Not enjoyable at all.
That's three kills stripped.
Three kills stripped.
Twist isn't that enough. This one, he's got 21 assists.
Wow.
I don't think I've won a duel against Barn.
Throw that name, Barn.
What is it?
Because that was a good name.
Triple.
I'm over. Oh, it's not gonna be here.
Thank you.
threw a nade.
Juked you out, Mac.
I threw a nade and I didn't get hit markers. Juke this. Juke these guns.
Game over.
Oh, shit.
Still didn't even get 50 kills. Jesus Christ. It'll too. You have like fucking 70 or.
Look at all them assists you had, White.
I know how to play with
all assists Twisted had.
I know how to
play
with all.
Yeah, Twisted got robbed more than anybody.
I know how to play free for all. I ain't stupid.
What about sucking penises?
Yep.
What are you doing?
You beat me by 0.1 accuracy.
Really?
Oh man, that's so much better than big team.
50.5. You had more damage though.
What about one ton assault?
Had more assist.
Yeah.
We want to do a war zone? Maybe it's too late to stop it now, isn't it?
No, but yep. Coming up. War zone assault. That way we can shit on people and it's quick.
Right.
I had so many sixes earlier. I love it. Mad wreck. Man, I'm about to get destroyed.
Don't worry, me too.
Shoddy snipes. This is my worst. Oh my gosh. I just have fun with me, cuz.
Most of them are gonna shotgun everybody.
Oh, geez.
Good idea, Mayo.
Oh.
Hell, let me spawn this asshole.
Ugh, fuck, I'm being chased.
That's what you get.
That's what I get for shoddy kills.
That's what I get for running around trying to get kills. What you're saying is camp from now on.
Yeah.
What'd you get for trying to what you get for spawn sniping me? Oh, life.
Laird.
I don't James use Villa. Sniper rifle.
Stick my dick in your face.
Dude, me either, Laird. I'm like trying. I'm just
putting that was,
holes
pretty
in,
dirty.
I'm putting holes in walls.
Yeah, I tried to slide and shot you and you took me out of it. Oh my gosh, dude. I've been spawn killed every day.
To my left.
Well.
Fuck your couch, nigga!
Boom! Ooh! I like my bag.
Twisted.
Oh, I gotta reload!
Reload these nuts,
dude. Can't hear Twisted. I don't know if he's
I'm not talking. I'm not talking.
Concentrating.
Oh!
Are these guys shit on?
I did. I'm glad you watched that. How'd you see that?
Okay, I'm twisted. You got somebody on you.
I was dead in the right corner, and I could see out of my kill cam. I heard you ground pound down, and I heard you pull off a shotgun shot, and then you no-scoped you twice.
Oh no! I was gonna ground pound him! You bastard!
Oh my gosh. We need to get a BR back out.
No, sir.
Like that one, Mending?
That was amazing.
Xbox, record that.
Oh.
See all the mayhem
cleaning up
right there.
You know what I'd love to have is what was it from Halo 3? The brute shotgun. Run around, sprint. Run around, sprint with us. That, you know. The Mauler, that's what it was called.
Oh, shit. We were trying to have a nice little one-on-one, man. Like,
dude, that was a little... That was a nice little action.
Aww!
Twisted. Felt like it was in your face. Oh.
I know where White is.
Just spawn there, man.
Ow, ow. Twisted just camping in a corner.
Camping? Camping, really? No.
Hey, Gavin. Nice. Better than me.
And I'm dead. And I'm dead.
Oh.
You can't get anything going this match.
Damn.
Dang it. We got nades on this map?
Barn, just kill me.
No!
That's terrible.
Garbage.
Really?
That's terrible at me, Barn.
Oh, no.
You should probably clip that considering I hit you. You're on the wrong body. You're doing the sniper.
I don't care.
Shit on White.
Oh shit, oh, let's check on this.
I'm reloading, damn it.
Xbox, record that.
For real,
oh.
On me?
Ultimate is.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I mean, well, at least put your mic on. Damn.
Right, I know I'm gonna be in a highlight real later. Just
in a custom game.
Right, that's me, that's me. Oh, I thought he was.
Oh.
Did I hit you, Laird?
Yes, thank you. May I have
another?
You're
another? You're welcome. Hey, any time.
Ow.
May I have another?
You hit me, I think, yeah, like in the leg or something.
Nah, that was like your shoulder. That was more like your shoulder. Come on, Larry. Don't lie.
Right. Really, Twisted? Oh, man. Quite like a shotgun.
Really, Mac? Where the fuck are you? Oh, my God.
Ooh, I'm right here, bitch. Ow.
Oh shit.
Hey, quit your fucking laughing. Sit down.
Oh. Oh no, I didn't think you saw me.
Oh, I saw you. I felt the bullet pass through me.
Saw you and Pilch.
You.
And it was good. Sprit. Bam.
Oh, oh no! Someone sniped me from across the map.
Oh, I shotted you.
Oh, someone! I saw the bullet hit me.
Xbox, record that.
I just got clipped.
Ooh, Manning, you're gonna clip. Xbox, record that.
Bruh.
How the heck?
Are we playing like running in circles with each other?
We were for a second.
Someone was chasing me.
I was.
We've been accused of worse.
Traded.
Little suicide.
Kill each other. Who did we lose now? We lost White. Wait. Ow, oh, oh. I'm looking at the. Yeah, we lost White.
We lost White?
Nope. Good. I hate that guy.
Didn't see that coming, did you?
Oh, oh yeah, he lagged totally out.
He did.
He'll be back in a minute.
Life probably unplugged his Ethernet.
Oh, come on, I just spawned and I get sniped. Get out of here.
Ah.
Don't
nice
take
hover
that
there, Barn. Oh. Nice.
Yeah,
like that hover, dude.
Sky camping motherfucker.
That was like an awkward time to hover, and it worked perfect for you.
Barn's not the
snapshot.
Snapshot.
Oh.
Gotcha.
Mac, pull out the sniper and quit shouting.
Because the guy who gets a lot of shotgun kills.
Yeah. That's Barn.
No.
It's Laird.
Yes. Oh, missed my jump.
So, who did it make the leader then, if he's gone?
Oh, Mac. Wow.
Really?
Not me.
Wow, Mending, that's pretty dirty.
See me sneaking, should have been prepared.
Yeah, Xbox, record that. Oh, shit.
I was that time.
Traded again.
He expected me to come the other way.
Yeah, I was still looking the opposite way for a second.
Look at you, look at you. You know it, Barn.
I'm getting the distraction medal.
Leave me alone.
No!
The box froze.
Ah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
Whatever.
Oh, that quit.
Pussy.
It's a legitimate strategy. Aw.
Gotcha! Oh, damn!
Can't dodge that.
Still got the lead. Come back. Still got the lead. We should have made it in that only. Who didn't make it in that only?
Me?
Look at the stream, guys.
We had party leader, too. We should have just not even went back in the party.
I blame Blisted.
I do too.
It's a legitimate strategy.
Hey, it gave him his kills back.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Sure it does.
He said, hell yeah.
Lucky. You got that lucky medal. Oh, kills back.
Oh,
better be.
Swing and a miss.
Quick.
Juke and jive. Juke and jive, baby.
Three more minutes.
Right. Start one
three
on
more minutes.
We could go do a round of Warzone Assault.
Let's do Warzone Assault. Let's go.
6 minutes.
What are you talking about? You were talking about rec packs earlier.
I know.
Welcome to the stream, guys.
I will play it. Packs. I want to play it.
It's easy money.
Play it.
It's easy money.
I might be able to. We might could talk him into
it. I just get out of my game.
Barnes fucking.
Oh, well, thank goodness, man,
anyway.
Back. Did you Barnes quit the?
Anyway. Yeah, I didn't want to.
Did play you quit the custom mail?
I went to go play Slayer.
Why are we even friends with you? You're dead to me.
You want to play Slayer, but every other time you want to play customs.
Yeah, people don't like to play
yeah,
customs whenever
Slayer
they're losing.
Stuff is much better, and I don't want to do custom sons. Customs like that.
Yeah, but you backed out
is
because
you
were losing
yes.
mail.
Than your
I didn't want to
fucking...
do shoddy snipes.
Better than
helps
your
you get better.
I don't want to do shoddy snipes.
Better than Unreal Tournament shit.
Yeah.
I like that Unreal
that's
Tournament
for,
shit.
That's so. For fun. We just do that every now and then just to blow stress off.
See, I don't back out whenever I'm losing. I just stand still. I just get frustrated.
Yeah, be a man.
I just get frustrated and just hang out for just a second.
Trying to get my pistol better.
Blame other people.
Right, I'm back.
You're a lead.
Hey, Barn, didn't say anything. Warzone?
I didn't want to do it.
Get wrecked.
Lead,
back.
Barn.
What do you want to do?
Oh, well, I guess that answers that.
They want to do Warzone Assault. They want to do a game of Warzone Assault.
Oh, joy.
That sounds like a yes.
Happy, happy, joy, joy. Happy, joy, joy.
Ren
and Stimpy.
It was Ren and Stimpy, yeah.
I did not care for that show.
It was a weird show.
Basically yeah. Twisted to stated himself.
I did.
Well, I mean, not too far away from Twisted, I don't think.
Nope.
If not older.
No, I'm older.
Beavis and Butthead was better.
That was like Beavis and Butthead.
But wait a second, that's...
SpongeBob. That was Ren and Stimpy.
Beavis and Butthead was a little bit before me, really.
I'm driving now.
No, wasn't Ren and Stimpy and Beavis and Butthead came out at the same time, man?
Yeah, but Beavis and Butthead was like another level. They were a few years earlier.
Yeah.
Dude, really good.
You don't want to play one.
Nope.
You guys want to play Warzone.
Hey, go
what
play Fallout 3.
Fallout 3.
Yeah, I'm still on here for right now. Not doing that. I think with you guys, we'll be able to pull out a victory.
Pull out.
Doesn't matter if we're attacking or
said,
not.
Pull out.
Okay, fine. We'll put it in.
Put it in.
Pull it out. And the music teacher was the best part of that show. Lesbian Seagull.
Whoa. Look, lesbians.
Beavis and Butthead was 93, Ren and Stimpy 6.
Oh, I don't know. I just remember watching it in the 90s sometime.
Pretty much. Thank you. Thank you.
Which would put me in elementary. Very hovering. I didn't know what I watched.
First grade.
They're gone.
Nice. So are we on?
Show my core.
Wow.
Larry, can you get that,
as you go up the ramp.
That warthog going, bro. Just as soon as you can, get that warthog going.
I will. Gotta get some points first. Almost there. Wow.
Die already.
Yeah.
We got one. Got one. We need a driver.
Okay, I'm at level 2. Got a warthog.
Okay.
All right,
I'm respawning in 6.
Let's do this.
Oh, you guys are back.
I'll spawn
I see
it next
because
we already got a warthog. Yeah.
Good. Well, somebody's running the warthog. It has to. Has to happen.
No, they just got in the gutter.
Yeah, they pulled me off that thing. Like.
They have the hog now.
Man,
fuck.
Whoopee.
Dang it.
Whoopee. Yes! You want me to spawn one place and then I can spawn another one?
As long as we're not gonna lose it. Yeah, go ahead and spawn it right here at the front.
After I die next, I will spawn another one.
Oh. Shouldn't take too long.
Ouch.
Wow. It's not spawning any warthog. Let's go with the woodland hog. Alright. Oh shit, they got a hog up too with no gunner. I'm in a spawn.
Oh, go. Maya's got it.
Yeah.
I know they're trying to come right after the Warhog as soon as I saw it. Keep running circles, man. Don't run into the base.
Watch out, there's like three guys on that red tunnel on the outside.
That Warhog running outside, guys.
Yeah, we are.
I know, there's another one inside the base. I was like, let's just get that going outside. Look towards this tunnel. There's plenty of guys coming out of the tunnel.
Oh my god, I'm
just fire on the tunnel.
Need a gunner. Quickly, need a gunner. I'm gonna jump in the hog, I need a gunner.
Oh shoot, glitch. This one's glitching.
Got it.
It's gonna capture instantly. We're gonna go to the core.
I need a gunner.
I got it.
Mercy.
Oh, okay. Got you.
They're hogging inside this base.
They have a shotgun guy in the base, one shot.
My drive this hog.
We'll go over there and stop him from getting in the tunnel.
Holy crap, they're everywhere up there!
My drive the hog.
Yeah, I saw that.
Somebody drive this hog. Leave me just sitting here. Somebody drive this hog. Taking
damage. Shoot it.
Mercy, jump in this hog room.
Should I... let me jump out? Drive out?
Yeah.
Oops.
Drive out and around. There you go. Let's go. Let's go. 5 minutes remain. Driving, dude. Just keep going straight. Ah.
All
right. There was more of them than
Bart?
What I realized.
Yeah,
what?
Kind of
he liked something.
Oh shit!
Yeah. Fucking Marines! I had
was it the
base
one where
too.
I shot that guy like 12 times.
I had it. I had
and you
it.
You punched a rock. Yeah. Do you think I should have killed him there?
Yeah.
That shit happens 24/7, man. So frustrating.
Oh. Watch it again. I'll tell you whether you should have killed him or not.
One in three kills, that's happening really it's that often.
Let me watch it. Watch it right
I've
now.
Watched it a couple times too.
Holy shit, I just got raped.
Got it, Mercy? Okay, cool.
Alright, let's see here. One.
I don't know, when you're no shields, is it a two shot kill? And
you missed.
Gone?
No, you
Ow.
Missed your last
Whoa.
Shot.
Whoa.
The hit markers
one
that pull you.
The one that should have killed him, you missed.
Pardon me.
Anybody got a gun goose or something they can park in the door and? Can they get a warthog in the back there? I got an Oni Hog, someone be my gunner, spawning it at the base. Mm. We're just gonna sit and
I blew their
through the doorway.
Out.
Twisted, be my gunner, I'm coming through the tunnel right now.
Alright, I'm dropping down. Are you going over top?
I'm waiting for you in the tunnel.
Okay, I'm coming.
Where are you?
Right.
Okay, we're just gonna sit and you're gonna kinda shoot through the door and let the splash damage do the work on the core.
They got people on their bridge, so.
That's fine.
Yeah, I'm going in with the Ghost Ultra.
Keep it up. It'll go down eventually.
Shooting it. Back up, back up.
Rocket.
Yeah,
I'm putting behind us. Back behind us. I'm getting shot from behind somewhere. I'm dead. Enemy core at 75%. Two people on that bridge.
Someone come die in front of me.
I need a gunner. Again, twisted when you spawn.
I spawned in right here, dude.
Okay, I'm right beside you. I'm downstairs.
Yeah, you downstairs?
Twisted behind you.
Downstairs?
Behind it. Behind, under the bridge. Under
okay,
the bridge.
I'm here, bud.
The other side might be easy to push in, guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna shoot on this side.
We have like 40 on one side. And literally we're in on the left side.
Back up, back up.
Shoot the core.
I can't, because these guys are in the way, so I'm trying to give them some suppressive fire.
Just kill us.
Can't shoot.
Oh, I'm dead, Twisted.
We have a hog.
Someone grab the Oni hog.
They're in the front. Oh no, that's not good.
Shit, I'm dead.
And we're spawning all the way back now.
A rail gun or something.
Why did I spawn back here?
Inside the garage.
Yeah, no joke. There are like 2 minutes left. Haha, fuck you.
I took that hog.
Did they get the hog or did we get it back?
They got that hog on the left side. Yeah, they got a railgun left side.
Get it.
It's almost dead. Yeah, thanks, Palmer. Son of a bitch.
Gotta get in there.
There's a guy camping that right, dude, left side. Yeah, right there, dude. He's just sitting
left
there camping
side,
it.
Left side.
Grab the railgun.
Hog's down, left side, and hurry.
Yeah.
Anyway, 30
seconds. This is the last push. Yeah.
No way.
Oh, this marine just...
No way I can get there.
He gave me the left elbow.
Oh, we just caught a,
Come on, Mending, you can do it, man.
They stopped us short. Simulation.
Only if we weren't
close.
Spawning halfway across the map.
Yeah, that sucked. Why was it putting us back at the garage?
I don't know.
And making
That's
us,
the
like,
first time I've ever had that.
And not pushing in there at once. Sucked.
Whack him.
Well, Captain wants to get some rec packs.
Hey, Brian, you'll play some 2K?
Ah.
2K? Eh.
UFC?
Oh.
He's in here trying to scalp off players. That's alright.
Just trying to steal Barn.
Yeah.
It's like half a player.
Oh, shit.
No.
Can Barn come over?
Are y'all gonna run?
Nope.
Not if you want, bud.
I think we're gonna play 3v3s now that you're not around.
Woo! Hit a Barn.
Hit a Barn.
Yeah. Come on in here, champ. Let's run a
Woodland
Scout
FFA so I can smack you around.
I'll play an FFA if you play 2K.
Tomorrow.
I'll play the FFA tomorrow. We play 2K today.
Yeah.
Why do you want to play 2K so bad?
Yeah. If you boost me to champion rank, then alright.
Cause it's fun playing 2K. I know it's a hard game. Barnes are good at basketball games.
Boost me to champion and I'll teach you how to play basketball.
You realize how long it's going to take to get you to champion?
Oh. You can get me there quicker than hell.
That's not saying much.
Where is Hale, by the way? Did Hale just leave us? At what point did we lose Hale?
After the
never came back. Guess he passed out with some decency this time. I didn't get to hear him snoring.
FFA. Feed Barn these nuts.
You can't even show me your ways because FFAs have never been my thing. Never. I guess it's because I'm too aggressive.
Like
yeah, I'm too aggressive, yeah, I guess.
The respawn is
dang, Larry.
Ground and pounded.
Oh,
is.
Oh my god. Fucking shit. That's a good play Fallout.
Oh, that's shocking.
We get chewed at Fallout.
What do you got against the chew?
Okay. He's gonna win.
Why they gotta be doing it?
I don't understand. Oh, did you shotgun me?
Who is...
Well, then I do understand that.
Play full strength, Kevin.
Oh my gosh.
If I get first, will you get on 2K?
By me.
If you win by 30.
If I get first.
I'm not winning by 30 in a BR setting, dude.
Here you
go, two. It's too easy. You die. That's the way to do it. Boy, you just got shit on.
I just consistently have my kills still stolen from, not stealed.
Stealed,
gosh.
Like, stealed.
Stealed.
Stolt.
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 Stolt home.
Okay.
I've already got 5 assists.
Beat him down. XX, record that.
Traded.
How did that happen?
We traded, though.
Why you got the beatdown kill? Yeah, with the beatdowns.
Chacha Laird. Sneaky bit.
What the fuck? I'm not. Have you seen.
What?
How do you betray the favor?
In an FFA?
In a free-for-all.
Yes.
Yeah, exactly. In a free-for-all, you betray.
Still gives you a kill.
Shut up.
Okay.
Teamwork.
I get a hit marker. Point blank with a shotgun.
Whoa. How do you get me with the beatdown when I hit you with a fucking 400 grenade?
I killed you.
You
I came
did put it in my
arm.
Face.
Please tell me.
I don't know how that happened.
So leading.
Got him!
You're I almost promise you all have the most assists at the end of this
That's
game.
That's hurtful.
My back. Wow.
Stolen!
GSP! Wish death upon me.
Oh, there's no ammo on that. That was dumb. Or was there ammo on that?
Wow, it finished the kill. Wow.
Chase me?
Woo! Get shit on Mac.
That was melee.
I know. I'm just joking. I know. There, what kind
Although, of... you could have said that 30 seconds ago and it's damn what the hell's true.
Wow.
I
don't
really should.
There's
you
three people in the blue. Wow. Wow.
That's
he's gonna
I
get
do.
All three.
You like screwing yourself?
Like a good jerk, you know what I'm saying?
Woo!
Facts.
Speaking of, we're stuck.
Probably drunk at karaoke.
You talking about he took a nap early? He was gonna play games all night.
He was on, he got off. Said he wasn't feeling good.
Yeah, he was apparently feeling like a bitch.
Yep, sounds like it.
Here it is.
What'd you get, Twisted?
For what?
Son of a bitch.
Dude, there's too many black people out here, man. Gonna find Barn.
Mean Barn.
I got so confused when you slid in that fight.
Barn's blue, isn't he?
Oh, he charcoal. Is blacker than night.
Charcoal. Charcoal is me.
You can only see him when his hands are up.
Dark as you like, but
my visor is midnight, though, so...
Oh, that's a dead giveaway.
Huh. There you go, start the fight, get shot in my back. Every time. I cannot fucking win. I'm just gonna go back and watch video for White, because he obviously knows how to do FFAs. He's consistently at the very top every time. Very good player in FFAs.
A lot to do with sucking penis. Hope
you're okay. That's probably the super secret right there.
White,
like a bro.
White sauce.
Not enjoyable.
Oh, I get it. Semen.
Well, I'm just missing.
Wow. So I ran in front of you, Whack'em, after I spawned. That was awesome.
That was a good play.
It was a good play.
I snail.
Oh.
Man. Watch out for the AIDS!
He got that Charlie Sheen on him!
Dude, I couldn't hit you.
Whoa,
a
I got a kill, oh my god. Here we go, two people shooting at me at once. Hi guys, how's it going?
I was trying to assassinate Mayo, no.
Daggone it.
Damn, wait. Just...
Yeah.
With a shotgun. Wow.
Calm down over there, dog.
His favorite map. We need to go back to truth. Forget these stupid maps that are broken.
Please not. Please not. Please. Spawn. Shield.
In my back. I think it's you to stand still, honestly. It's not enjoyable. No one? Look around on the map. Not a single person.
Oh, the last one I wasn't having any.
Fuck this game.
Perfect.
Uh-oh.
You're not perfect anymore.
No, somebody else perfect is somebody. I'm just falling.
What?
Down.
You're not dead? What the fuck is that?
I don't know, you suck.
I meleeed you three fucking times.
Clearly you didn't. Itch.
I don't like it.
Perfect.
Hey, your broke ass headphones, you cannot trust.
Good point.
Were you zooming in there, Wacom?
No.
No, are you kidding me? He was zoomed out.
Did you spawn there?
Just so you know, I wasn't zoomed in there. No.
Did you spawn there, though?
I spawned there? About 15 feet away. We probably spawned the same time. Being gay.
You're a fucking cheater, dude.
Whack him. Oh my god, I'm surprised that nade didn't kill me.
Got the auto aim sticks and the
God damn it, Barn.
What?
Elite controller.
Just die for me,
too.
Not Sean.
I screwed that up. I saw you whenever I jumped to, but it was too late.
you go, we'll trade. Put a grounded pound 2 feet off the ground.
Yeah. Overshield.
Saved my life.
Oh, you had overshield, didn't you?
Yeah. Thank God.
I thought you were, ending.
Perfect.
Perfect. Oh, damn. Yeah.
Really need to put this on truth.
Take the VRs Martin, off. You're in the middle of the pack. You're good. You're not getting last.
I don't know, he's only 4 kills away.
Just spawned, what happened?
Shit is.
Can't even jump out the window. 10 seconds to plasma caster.
Dude, I fucking choked.
Stolen!
Juked me out though, I'll give you that.
I know, and then I fucked up real bad.
I meant to fucking... whatever you call it.
Oh!
I shipped off and then I fucking clambered.
God damn it.
Frost off, that's what I was looking for.
That ship works too. Yes. Real.
How'd you get there?
Nice, like.
Oh, dude.
Oh, not nice enough. Wow. Spawn there, right?
I did.
Yeah. Don't even angle it.
Whack him. Why you always gotta be killing me? Coming up on me trying to steal my kills.
No, I gotta get the win. I gotta.
And McBarm play.
I'm meeting a corner so he can't win. He's keep killing you.
Oh, later, Barn!
Are you kidding?
How mad are you, Barn, honestly, that Mayo just sold that fight for a solid 15 seconds?
I
literally watched
I did that twice. Like.
Dude, I watched it, man. I literally didn't shoot because I was waiting for you to get one shot to steal the kill. And then I'm like, alright, I'm just gonna try to smart charge Barn, dude.
God.
Plasma caster up.
Get him, Mac.
Oh, so close.
That was such an awkward fight, Mac. I had one shot, so I was trying to beat you down all the time.
I know your tactics. I know your tactics. Oh.
Whoa.
Mending your mercy. Where are you from, Mending?
From Ohio.
Oh.
Columbus, Ohio.
Fuck Ohio State.
Oh,
no
shit.
Bucks, baby. Watch your mouth. No bucks.
Before what do you care region? About Ohio State, White? From Wisconsin.
He's Wisconsin.
Wisconsin. Yeah, maybe I go to Vegas.
Old the big.
We gave y'all that work last year on the way to the championship. What, 59-0?
Nice. I like that. On the way to the championship.
Oh my God, I can't charge that either.
God
damn, that's fucked up.
Oh,
shit on Mayo.
Yeah, Mayo. Suck it. Yeah, some shit. Oh, wait.
Down Laird. Because anybody ain't seen him in a while.
Well, Laird been lagging all over the map.
Lagging my ass. your bumpkin internet.
Whatever.
Oh, it's not one of the kills. It's still right there at the bottom.
Oh, teleported last
wow,
time
Mayo. I eat a knee down. Yeah, and 3 shots.
Doesn't work on me, Mayo. I'm not Barn.
Yeah, but I was eating a bunch of shots right there. Gonna see more than blue base.
Shit. Y'all look at me. Wacom's right there. Y'all look at me. 1 minute left. Oh! Look at that. Wow, Wacom.
What? Oh, white. Got me. I thought you threw a nade and shot it. I was gonna quit.
Damn it.
Man, that was an ugly fight, dude. My shot was bad.
Yeah, I'm used to this.
I didn't hit you with the AIDS nade.
I had a sticky there.
10 seconds. Come on, need a sprint charge. Just one person.
Whack him.
Oh my god,
over.
I didn't get neither of those.
How do you beat me down? Wow.
Game over. Defeat.
Game, I was getting shit on. I went on a frenzy in the blue base.
Who's got a lucky face in this chestal area?
Mine?
He's quiet.
So what do you guys want to play after this?
I don't know.
Get shit on, Barn.
One on truth, so I can smack you.
You're not gonna beat me on truth?
Alright.
You want
BR or pistol?
I don't care.
Out of here, guys.
Shotty snipers.
Sword.
Rocket launchers.
Sword.
There you
go. Twisted bell.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do FFAs. Have a good one.
Later.
Sword.
We'll do pistol this time.
Oh, Barn's definitely getting the bottom now.
Dude, why haven't I played that one map? Fathom? Is it Fathom?
Fathom?
Fathom.
Big.
Fathom.
Why haven't we not played Fathom all night?
Got sick of custom guessing.
FFAs.
Or whatever.
Free for alls. I don't do free for alls.
That's all
I
want
to
do.
I don't mind custom games. I'm very competitive, but FFAs are random bullshit fucking type of game ever. Yeah, I don't like it whenever people want to start talking shit because you know, I had, you know, multiple times that people spawn behind me as I'm running forward into the battle. I get tired of that shit.
Well, and the racist remarks aren't really copacetic.
Yeah.
Even if they were jokes.
I don't even care about that. As long as I'm having a good time and you're not talking like... I guess you're right. It's not really... I don't have a good time.
Like, when we were playing, what was it, the other night? And Haas was all grumpy and shit. He was whining. He didn't realize it was a party. You know? He was whining about how I was using automatics. Even though I was using the automatics. Like, you know? When we were playing, what do you call it? Shit. It's not domination. Whatever the fuck it's called. Where you capture the points. Anyways. You know, he's screaming about automatics.
Yeah, I understand what you're saying.
And I know he wasn't grumpy at me. He was just
being grumpy.
It's not his day. Yeah, he's grumpy for whatever reason.
Well, those guys are, like, extremely competitive. And I love playing against them, especially, like, Whack'em. Whack'em is probably, I would say, top 5 in the world right now. The guy is so fucking good, dude. Not joking at all.
Yeah.
And he completely he downplays us whenever he's playing with us as a group. So I always like to play against him.
Because only try and get 10% or whatever.
Yeah, and the reason why is because they do different things, like their path, the way that they attack at you whenever you're trying to juke somebody and go around corners and stuff, and they come up with shit that you normally not see, you know, like this dumbass just running straight, you know, I mean, it's just retarded.
We should probably try and grab mending.
I mean, I can. Mending can stand there and learn. I mean, the thing is, I'm not going
to
do FFAs.
I got on to play a little bit of Warzone. I've played 2 games all night. I need to play some build. You know, I don't mind playing customs and, you know, getting shit on. That's fine. It doesn't matter. It's just, you know, I need to do something else other than how I do breakout, I do whatever at this point.
Mm-hmm. I see. I guess that's the thing with me is that playing customs and getting shit on, that doesn't happen to me. I don't get shit on. But whenever I play FFAs, I get shit on. You understand?
Yeah.
It's not...
And I know why a lot of the pro guys or, you know, the competitive guys don't like Warzone or like that, because... And maybe even you a little bit. It just seems like you guys need a lot of structure. I don't want to say you can't, because I mean, I'm sure you can, but with practice. But a lot of the competitive guys, like in Warzone, it's just based on the chatter, and you know, the last 2 nights or whatever that I've played with you guys, is it's too random for you guys. Like, there's too much stuff going on. You like,
yeah,
simple, I guess.
Well, control of the weapons.
Just say simple.
No, control. It needs to be controlled. Whenever you're playing competitively, and you have just random shit happening, very frustrating, because you're like, how could I have controlled that better? What could I have done to make my game better? And whenever you focus as hard as we do to make sure that every jump is right, if I go around this corner this way, I'll get there in three steps, and you'll get there in five steps, you know?
It's funny that you're talking to me as if I wasn't a competitive player. I was actually a semi-pro Call of Duty player and actually played in tournaments back in my 20s. And then I won money, so I was part of Red Army, so I know what it's like to do. I was on the B Scrub Squad, or the B Team for our Search and Destroy team. So, you know, I know about practice, and I know about, you know, strats and all that stuff. So I get it. I just don't care anymore. It's like... You know, too old, don't care, you know. I just want to have fun.
That's the only way I have fun. That's the only way I have fun.
And that's your way of that's your way, you know. And I totally get that. That used to be my way. I just don't care anymore.
I'll never stop caring.
It's fun to watch.
Yeah. I mean, it's like saying, oh,
it's
well, I used to be...
It's not my thing anymore.
I used to be semi-pro in basketball, but now I just play out in my front yard with my boys. No. It just doesn't happen like that for me anymore. Very, very competitive. And...
5 minutes remain. I mean, if they brought Call of Duty 4 and Modern Warfare 2, hell, even Black Ops 1 style of Call of Duty back, I'd probably do it, but it's too random. Jumping all over the place, bouncing off walls like Titanfall, and I can even play Titanfall, you know, do just fine. It's just, I don't like future warfare games like Call of Duty. It's not my thing, modern or, you know, flying off the wall. We can't do that yet, you know, so I don't want to play that. I don't want to see flying around the map, you know. It's one thing in Halo. It's fine. That's been like a thing in Halo forever, except for the, you know, flying all over the map now. That's new. But Call of Duty, I want my ghillie suits, I want my M60, and I want my MP5. I don't want, you know, whatever they're calling the guns now, and taser sword, taser knives, and shock grenades. And
fuck all that.
Bullshit.
Fuck all that.
Yeah, no.
You have shields, I have shields. I have a VR, it can kill you in this many shots. You have a VR, it can kill you that many shots. Now let's go. No?
I was always our bomb planter, you know, smoke grenade, flash, or smoke grenade, bomb plant within 20 seconds. Armory loss imminent. Your game almost over.
You're not in this game?
No, I'm in the waiting to join match in progress.
Oh, I thought you got in on this game. Yeah, we're almost done.
Nope. Armory lost. I'll rejoin because it was some weird, weird thing. Time reset. Threat
confirmed. We're trying to defend our core now. This is an assault match.
Yeah. I'll message Mercy and ask him if he wants to play Warzone. I haven't even looked at any of the new armor I picked up. I should probably do that.
What's up, Mending?
What's up? I've only quit like one. That was like the first game I actually quit. I hope it didn't ban like.
No, you're fine. I quit all the time. It's basically, it resets every 24 hours. So as long as you're not doing like 20 quits or 20 whatevers, you're fine. And the secret, if you do want to quit and not get banned, is if you just quit out of the game, you kill the build, and it doesn't count.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Cool.
Man, some of these armors are just ugly. Legionnaire, ugh. Jumpmaster's kind of cool. It's just the backpack.
Are you guys already in a match?
I am.
No, he is. Oh, I'm just waiting to join in progress. Full hammer.
guess I might as well get some rec packs. I'm cooking up some rec packs while I'm waiting.
Yeah, that's what I was doing. That recluse Lolita one looks cool. It's just the ugly I wish I could swap jetpacks. You know, just take the jetpacks off. Man, it's such an ugly armor, but the color pattern is cool. What do we got? What is that? That is the Protector helmet. That's kind of cool. Protector armor uses oversized siege impactor, something that they can throw out will be able to put in the standard bubbles. That's kind of cool. It's the first interesting helmet I've gotten in a while. I've got that helmet that
sweet
Captain Whack-a-Mole was wearing. That fucking, or that helmet. That goofy ass Jumpmaster.
I just got an Infiltrator helmet that looks really gross. But I just got this like bright green one, this verdant.
I got scout armor finally.
Sweet.
I can go wear that. Yeah, kind of looks cool. Oh, I even got that Pompadour Jumpmaster Sky Soldier. What a goofy ass name.
Well, I know the like the designers and stuff at 343 are like loving this because they get to just use their creativity and. Build all the armors and stuff.
Some of them are so ugly though. It's just like, why did they make this?
Some of the ones that are actually just hideous to me, I see people wearing it.
Oh, I know, it's just like,
there's like helmets
why?
With no visors. There's helmets with no
visors.
Yeah,
I know, I've
like,
got
how?
I've got a couple of them. one of them is, the Recluse. That's one that I have. Recluse. What was this one? Fuck. Goblin. The Goblin one has like this tiny little visor.
Mm-hmm.
What's the other one? Pioneer has no visor. I don't want to wear the Dark Soldier. And you got like goofy ass ones with giant visors, like the Seeker Horizon. I guess I can wear Noble Team, but eh. It's just the wrong Noble helmet. I'm not a fan of Carter's helmet. See, the problem with the Scout helmet is it's not rounded enough to go with the body armor I'm wearing.
Okay, I'm out of this game now.
So it's waiting to join and match in front.
Yeah, it's joining right now. And 15. That was fun.
30 and 15. Wow.
Yeah.
Man, the Reaper helmet's one of the ugliest ones in the whole lot. Actually, that's kind of cool to go wear that one. Wear the Nightfall helmet. It actually looks cool with the, Hellcat Marauder body. Actually almost looks like Halo 5 armor. I mean, not, like, just the kind of design aesthetic.
Are you waiting for a specific armor?
If I could get Twisted, the helmet that I want is the Recruit Burn, or whatever it's called now, Recruit Proven. So I want the Flaming Recruit, and I want Helljump, one of the Helljumper bodies, or Bucks armor, or body. So, you know, it's gonna be a long-ass time. Well, it'll be long before I'll ever get it. all of keeping up Halo 5.
Did you have any upgrades to armor yet?
Someone in my Twitter feed got it a couple days ago. One got Legionnaire and
prevent attackers from capturing bases and destroy
that.
I think is it Ice Spiteful? I think he has the Veil's armor. I think I was watching something.
Keep alert. Could be enemy spotted.
I think it was, if I'm not mistaken. It looks so sweet, man.
They're coming up the front.
Oh my
god. As soon as I get to level two, I'm gonna bring Warthog up.
I just get tired on this shit, where I play against hard-ass, sweaty motherfucking kids. And then next game, my teammates blow fucking balls. I'm like, which one is it? You know, I can't have anybody on my team that's like sweaty as shit, right? I can certainly play against everybody that's sweaty as shit. Ugh.
So, someone made a comment about, you spawn your wreck weapon and then get killed. You don't even get to use it, and then it just, goes away.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring in a Warthog mending, or someone pick this thing up when I come in with it. I'm spawning it in, I'm gonna bring it to the top of the tower, oh shit, I'm spawning way on the beach. Okay, I'm gonna bring it to the front of the tower when you guys drop down and pop
on the gun.
There's
a buttload of dudes down here.
Yeah, well,
I'm down here in front of the tower.
I'm coming up
on the
left
side.
Back at our base.
Ton of them on the left
side.
Yeah,
I'm coming
up.
I'm coming up now.
Well, if you're looking at the tower, it's the left side.
I'm on the left right now.
We don't see you. Oh, there you go. Yep.
What's up?
Oh, they're taking it. Are you fucking kidding? Alright. We're going up.
Kinda hurting. Just a second.
I know.
Okay, I'm good. Shields up. Good to go. Watch the back of the spire.
Dang, some dude just saved my life.
On the right, coming up, climbing in off the side there.
Ooh, somebody just Spartan charged this.
Yeah, our teammate did like an idiot.
Jerk, man. Wow. Really? This guy. Thank you.
Oh, fuck, you just stole my Warthog.
That tree trunk on the left. Oh shit. Not gonna make that.
Sorry, man.
You're alright. Got stuck down there in the bottom.
Front of the spire. Oh, I'm getting lit up bad. I'm dead. They've got the hog now. Left of the spire. They're bringing it up left of the spire.
Yep, they got it. And there's like 5-6 guys on the spire now.
Oh, with overshield too.
Wow.
The DR is out. Fallen Angel, I don't know who you are.
Wreck confirmed.
They're bringing a hog.
Man, we can keep it.
Oh, what? Where the fuck did he come from with that? I got one shot with a fucking VR.
Xbox, record that. I was just standing there with Invis. Just standing there. That was awesome.
Fucking ass. Alright, I'm gonna bring in another Warthog.
Alright, we'll get overshield.
Alright. Coming in now with the corporate hog.
Yeah.
Damn it, they're capping it. They're capping it.
Alright, push to the next.
Okay, meet me at the whatever you call it. The armory. They're already capping the armory.
I've got four people like looking at me, dude, so I'm dead.
Nah, there's four
I'm
guys.
I'm at the armory, up back.
I see you. You're already semi. That's good.
Yeah, random got it.
At least somebody's getting in it. It's rare.
Dude got fucking lit up. What the fuck? I'm gonna go around and come around again. Coming up behind the armory again.
I'm here.
I'm coming. I did a lap around the beach. I'm out back now.
Out back.
Out back. 5 minutes remaining. Ghost.
Wow.
Ghost Ultra lit me up. Sorry guys, nothing I can do about that.
Hold on, you trying to tell me they spawned me at the freaking...
Yeah.
Choose the armory, you can switch your spawns.
You can switch spawns? I didn't
you
see...
You can switch your spawn,
I mean,
yeah, press down
the
on the D-pad.
No, but usually in Assault you can't choose.
Yes you can.
I must have pushed a button. They must have just updated that, dude, because I've never had that option. Has it always been like that?
Yep.
Yes. Can't move. Get out of here, you stupid Forerunner grenade. Holy wow, the firepower coming through that door. It's not even funny. It's rail guns.
It just melted my overshield at one time.
They're trying to go up the rock. The rock is farm pounded or whatever. They're under the trees up there.
It's just trying to draw our fire off the front door.
Got
it. Working, it's working for them. Fucking A, man.
Sneak around the left-hand side of our base. Crouch walking. He's trying to come into the back door. Minutes 50 seconds.
They're gonna push real hard that last minute, so.
Yeah, well, it's all or nothing at that point.
Alright, I'm gonna try to get up here too. Y'all just hang out in the base, there's not really anything we can do. Ooh, all coming in front. Front right. Front right. Guy up in this rock. Don't worry about him, though. It's fine. Oh, they're pushing the front real hard.
Yeah, they're pushing in. I needed ammo anyways. Hold on, I'm gonna switch up to a shotgun.
Oh shoot, they got Rocket Hog in there.
Shit.
12, 6. And we're still holding it.
Aw, oh, shit, now they've got my shotgun now. They got a Wraith up front.
Armory, yeah, they're really hard on it, guys.
Red confirmed.
We got this, though.
Frag one. 30 seconds left.
Yeah, boys, come on, keep it going.
Grenade, ow. Why are those? Oh shit. Fucking grenades. 6,000 grenades flying around me.
10 seconds.
What? That guy spawned in the water.
Nice, guys.
Assists.
Go on that gun turret, by the way.
Ending, you and I tied for assist.
Yeah, I was
topper.
I was putting some heat on off though.
It's always how it is for me, dude.
I really wish, like in Halo 3, the Warthog gunner would driver would get the assists.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
Oh yeah, you know what? That's what I was.
I got
nothing
for that round.
That's crazy.
Yeah, that sucks.
That makes people not want to drive.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
It's what it is.
Crazy.
Yeah. Actually, I might put on the. Go full Nightfall armor for now. You guys still there?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. Thought it was being dumb.
Nah, we good.
Enemy core. I could do that.
Enemy defenses are up. Capture the
I think it would be kind of cool as if there were some kind of turrets that you could use to defend the base.
Like sit them down.
Well, you know, just like turrets at the door or something like that. Or just inside the doorway. I'm gonna go the other way. Behind us, guys, on the right. Coming up. They pushed outside our base already.
Shields are full.
Thank you. seven guys in here. Two Marines, five AI players and two Marines at the back.
They're outside the base on the right side. Main doors.
Okay, the Marines are down. They're in the center, left and right. There's six in here. They're looking for me right now.
Ooh.
Just had three people charge me.
Yeah, they're trying to find me.
Gosh, there's a whole bunch of guys over here on the right side. Dang.
Yeah, there's five in here. Yeah, there are heavy on the left door.
Y'all want to focus on a certain door?
Yeah. I think you guys should come in the ramp on the right.
Too.
That's how I got in.
I'm just going to drop in.
And I'm still here.
I'm going to drop back with Laird. I just ran right through the front door.
I saw, I see you. Get away from me, Twisted.
I'm going on the left side, left door right now. Am I coming up?
Okay, yeah, that threw him away. There's two in here right now.
Nice.
Two bodies.
Ooh.
Dropping that front door.
And then five dropped in here.
Yes, come on. That was a nice run.
I mean, I guess it could spawn a hog.
Oh, somebody's behind me. Oh, I just got assassinated. On the front doorstep.
Even though I shot him and pushed him. No.
Guy's teabagging. For what?
Can I get Ring of War Dog in? Just because, oh well, why not?
I'm right behind you, Laird, just a second.
No, I didn't see him.
You know, you're just gonna get lit right the fuck up, just so you know.
If anything, it'll cause a distraction, you know what I mean?
I know.
Focus. Sometimes that can be really important.
Yeah, just throwing people back into the base.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, you piece of shit, move.
It helps. Hang on, don't push. Just being a nuisance back at the base.
Behind us.
Level 4 Rex available.
Yeah, nice. Oh, I almost had a triple right there. I got a triple. Yeah.
Nice.
Whatever, we got plasma pistol. Not much I can do there.
Rec confirmed.
30 seconds. Going.
Oh, we might.
Here we go. Here we go. Let's go. Almost.
Let's go.
Left.
One guy.
Where's he at?
Stairs, I'm sure. Not anybody left inside.
No. We got it.
Nice. Good job, guys.
I fucking grenaded that hallway. Threw everything I could at him.
That was nice. That was clutch. Very clutch, sir.
till it's over.
Alright, it's time for the BR.
Three guys on the top of the building.
Nice.
Call. I got one.
Shit, they got an Oni hog up.
Got it. Yeah, I did. I got it. Back to our fortress. I got the Oni hog. I spawned in back here at our fortress.
Three guys on the roof.
Down inside the fortress on the ground.
Yeah. I'm respawning. Hold on. No, I can't spawn at the base now. It's spawning me at the fortress.
That fortress.
Right. Okay, yeah, I spawned. I'm at the fortress now.
Down below.
I'm in the little tunnel. Yeah, I'm in the tunnel. Here, let me drive.
You can get some kills. You can get some kills.
Alright. I don't know if it's an Oni hog. It doesn't look black. Yeah, it's not an Oni hog. It's a regular hog.
Shit.
Oh, laser, top of the base.
That was fun. It called out an Oni hog, so I thought it was an Oni hog.
I thought it was, because it was taking a lot of abuse. If we can get onto the roof, we just gotta take it from them. Go up the box, jump up to the, and we can get this from them. Okay, I'm on the roof hiding right now. There's only two guys here. I don't know if they're Marines.
Yo, they got a freaking tank out, man. Man, straight destroy my hydra. So bad.
Shit. Okay, grab it. There's a tank coming in. One guy on the roof. You guys got this. Two guys on the roof. Yeah, they're hiding in one in each corner. I just don't have anything that I can, We just gotta get in there, like... Oh, goddamn bullshit. I'm not burning any cards if our teammates aren't gonna get in there and do some. Get in here, get in here. Three guys on the roof, they're on the roof, they're on the roof.
Watch the enemy fire!
Dang.
Wreck confirmed.
You got a raid.
Another clutch capture. Is that their wraith outside?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I'm not wasting. Oh, you guys are gonna cap it, maybe. I'm coming, I'm running as fast as I can. Where is this one
dude? Top,
he's
up top.
Wow, we got it, we got it. Good, good.
Wow. Clutch action.
I found the corner that they were camping on.
Ooh, I sat in this one corner downstairs and got like a bazillion assists. Bye bye, tank.
Nice job, Mercy.
Bye bye. Yeah. Ah, crap. I fell off. The guy in the corner over there. Got it. Yep. Over there. Red confirmed.
5 minutes remaining. Level 7, huh?
Dang, level 6. What can I bring out?
It's gonna take me a while
push the right side. Push the right side.
I'm going to.
Ooh, I got rare scorpions. Let's try to do work. Come on.
Come on, hurry up.
Let's see what I can do.
I'm gonna bring an Oni scorpion. It's gonna take a while to get there.
I just brought a scorpion out too. I got a rare scorpion. It's not an Oni. It's a regular rare one.
Aw, oh, get out of here with your fucking VRs, man.
Hey, you want me to wait and you can go on one side, I'll go on the other side?
Oh, you gotta deal with the Wraith that's out here right now.
Oh, okay. Where's it at? Oh, okay.
Wraith is dead.
I think we just killed it, yeah.
I just hit their core.
Here, Mending.
I hit their core of the rocket and took half of it out.
Nice. Got out of here.
That was invis and a rocket.
Yeah, I went in with invis and did some damage. Back up, stay back, Matt, stay back.
Whoa, I can't even move, I'm done. I'm done, diggity. Dang, Nate, how many freaking play?
2 minutes.
What?
Dang. Dude, how many plasma hits did they hit me with to freeze
Ooh,
me down?
Three.
Guys, sniping.
That's crazy.
Hey, I'm bringing an Oni scorpion.
Okay, I'm spawning.
This is the pain. So either they're gonna jack me, or meet me in the tunnel, or they're gonna hit me with a grenade.
You going right with him?
Yeah, okay. I was gonna get it.
I'm coming up the tunnel right now.
To the right. Come to the right.
Oh,
there
they sniping. Oh, they sniping.
I'm coming.
Yeah, they sniping pretty hard.
No, that's a freaking Spartan laser. That man, nice.
This thing
good.
Takes not damage.
There it is. All right, let's go.
Oh man, I don't have a whiplash. Man, Zachariah got me hip to that whiplash.
Yeah.
Man, that thing is crazy.
Woo!
Lay into that thing because it does not have any.
Yeah, it overheats.
It does not have an overheat. Oh,
it does? Yeah.
Shit! Wow. Fuck, man.
Alright, that let me get my power-ups high enough. Active camo.
Fuck that Oni scorpion like it was nothing, and I've never had that Oni scorpion taken out like that before.
They got some fucking heat up there. They just chilling.
Oh well, no, the plasma pistol the shit out of that.
Yeah, that's what happened to me.
And they've got a Banshee up, so they're just like hitting us like you wouldn't even believe.
Dang, where's that coming from?
Yeah, all I got left is a speed boost. Eh, keep your hands down. Eh.
No nade kill on that, you crazy?
We're running out of time. Focus on the door. Where the fuck did that warthog go?
They got me. I almost got in there, man.
Yeah. They did that to me too when I had invisibility.
I almost got in there. Well, that's how I got their shields at 50%.
Enemy core at 50%. Enemy core at 25%.
There we go. There we go. Whatever we're doing, let's do it.
I got it down at 25%. Let's go. Let's go. Shooting. I was just shooting. Watch out. They've got bayonets in there.
They got a warhog in there.
Almost dead. It's almost dead. It's a sliver. It's a fucking sliver.
I know, we're going.
Yes!
Wow.
Let's go.
Gotta be the clutchest game.
Let's go. Stage, nice.
I hope you streamed that whole game.
I did.
Okay,
that was
good.
Awesome.
That was crazy.
That was pretty,
great.
We're
great,
like,
game.
We're out, and we come back, each one. Oh.
Feels...
Learned that.
Yeah, we did. Hey guys.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Do I have enough to buy something, a rec pack?
Yeah, 5,000 XP. Little boost. Halfway to 52.
I got the Cypher Copile. What a Copile? Copile? How do you say that? Copiale. How do you say it?
Blamed by a wolf.
That's a pretty good looking helm.
What armor is Haas waiting for? Or is he just sticking with Mark 6?
Yes! Gulse, Ultra, Cert, Xbox, take a screenshot.
I got that like one of my very first premium rec packs, I think. I was just like, okay.
That is
It's
sweet.
Funny, a lot of people have weapon certs. I got lots of vehicle certs. Like, I have more vehicle certs than I do weapon certs at the moment.
Maybe because that's what you're better at, is the vehicles.
Well, let me just quickly have a look and see what I've got. Like, requisition, collection, vehicles. I've got the Banshee, all the Ghosts, couple of the Mongooses. I had all the Mongooses, so they added some more. And one Mantis. The entire packs.
Maybe like two, maybe. I think I have two just chilling.
I have the regular and the Oni certification for the Scorpion. I've got a whole Captain Whackums of. See what I did there?
All right.
Yeah.
Yo, 6 minute match, yo. 6 minute match.
Yep. Oh, they're already in here. Top floor.
Pushing it from the far side. Oh, I'm not used to seeing them come that side.
Yeah.
They're coming in from the ceiling too. Watch the ceiling. There's a couple on the ceiling shooting down. Stay out of there.
Line of fire. Yeah. Line of sight. Marines are just like lighting these guys up. Oh shit, he fell.
Top floor. Guy, lower level. Oh god, we're all dying.
Top floor.
We're all dying.
On the right hand side. Right.
There's guys coming up the stairs.
Left hand side, top floor. There's
shoot.
Three guys.
Getting it.
Yeah, there's three coming up this.
You know, as long as we hold the bottom floor, I mean, that's really all we gotta do.
guy on the stairs over there, yeah.
Oh, garbage. Sweet goddamn garbage. Gary didn't have a chance. He still won the firefight. What the fuck? Get out of here, man! Do you want me to call it a warthog?
Once they grab it, once they grab it, you can't gain it back, right? Like how it is right now.
Yeah. No, you can. Yeah, you can.
No, you can't. You can't get the what they put into it back. You can't claim the half.
Yeah, you can only hold it. Yeah, that's what I was looking at earlier today. I was like,
I thought you could. Sorry. Two people on the base.
There's two guys on the roof. Dang.
Okay, coming up the left.
Two guys on the roof trying to shoot spawn. Man, three guys doing a great job.
Dang. Calling in a warthog. Yep.
Okay, there's like three guys on a roof shooting.
Okay, twisted spawn on me.
Right here, buddy. Right here, yeah.
Light him up.
Nice.
We're just gonna do laps back and forth.
Shit. They're now inside the armory with the hog.
No, I've got the hog. I'm outside. Holy shit, they got a hog too, yeah. They lit me up, they chased me with a hog of their own. 5 minutes remain. Keep your heads down. Oh well, it bought us some time unless our teammates are stupid and don't get in there. Yeah, they've already got this at a quarter. Get it back. There's four dudes here.
I hate this one, man. Yeah, I really got do. This. Yep. Yeah. Might as well just go ahead and go back to your base.
Back to the base. Let's freaking get out of here.
Fuck this. So Steven.
They're tailing us, be careful. That dude is shotgunning the crap out of them dudes.
Aw, fuck off.
Shh. We haven't had to defend the core in a long time.
I got nothing. I got a warthog, I guess. I'm running solo on warthogs. It's weird. I'm just gonna sit back here and gun the doorway.
Oh my
I'm
god.
The doorway with the hog.
They are charging right. The front of the base, Pat. Dang. Why does it spawn us at the rear of the base? 5 minutes remain. Wow.
Shit, they got a field rod gun.
They got a warthog coming in the back. Back base. You
yeah, we're getting our shit pushed in, guys.
Get him, ending. Whoa.
Nice.
Wow, that was fucking
stopped
bullshit.
A few guys from coming up there.
Yeah, we're gonna have to sit in the... Fuck, I haven't even hit fucking level 4 yet, man.
I can't even...
Automatic. 5? Oh my god, left side.
Coming in.
Left side hard.
What the crap?
Guy trying to... good. Level 4 Rex available. How amazing.
That was a hard little push there, guys.
Trying to get over there. They're pushing in on the left. Right.
Got it. Yeah.
Off the bridge.
They're coming in left.
Left floor.
Core's almost dead.
Good. I have.
Oh, we got one guy in the back. I got him.
He's good.
Yeah, ghost left side.
I got one, and the other one's damaged.
Good job, Lair. Oh, we got ghost,
ghost
ultra in the right
ultra.
Now.
Yeah.
He's trying to go
get
in.
Out of the way. No guns.
Don't worry about the ghost.
Nothing. There we go.
Don't worry about the ghost. Let's get the guys.
They got a wraith coming.
Plasma caster, man. Guys, plasma cast in the front door, yeah.
Oh, ghost on right side, trying to get up the door.
It's down. Someone go grab it. Someone grab it. Oh, fucking snipe.
Dang, I wish my weapon would still be over there, man. That is so lame. Bro.
You're pushing in. Left hand side. Right,
wow.
I guess it's the right. Right hand side, heavy at the doorway. Need help.
Side.
Right hand side. Heavy pushing the door.
On the right.
Yeah, like
on
the
right floor.
Guys.
Right floor.
Trying.
Get out of here, bruh.
That plasma. Don't let them hit that with that fuel rod
hey,
cannon.
Hey, they just pulled out a wraith. They got a wraith. They have a wraith.
I'm just throwing my body in front of fuel rod guns. Coming in, right door. They're heavy pushing the right door.
And we got a wraith on the other side.
Oh, he just got a 4 fucking kills. Oh shit, guys.
20 freaking 5%.
Oh shit, guys. This is it, we're dead.
8, 7, 6,
no,
5, 4.
Wraith got it.
No.
This is the wraith. Whoever that guy was a beast, man.
Oh, wow. Dude, that was literally at 1 second.
I know.
We had 1 second left.
Oh. Damn.
Alright, I'm good for one more game.
Sounds good to me.
Yep.
Oh, I got a legendary Warzone RP boost.
Just got the Hydra Launcher certification.
Legendary XP boost. Woohoo.
Let's see what vehicles do I have, if I have any?
Oh, this is an ugly helm. Oh my goodness, I gotta get this thing off.
Yeah, mongooses, whole whack of them for certification. Then I got scorpion. I got 3 legendary scorpions, only scorpions left. I got 8 warthogs. Woodland, yeah, I got like literally all the warthogs. You name it, I've got it. I literally have the certs for them all.
You don't sell
for them all.
A lot of your stuff?
Oh, I do. I burn through all my power weapons, basically. I keep plasma pistols, shotguns now because I play more Warzone Assault. So when I'm on defense, I use the shotguns. Power-ups I burn through, unless it's active camo. I just burn them all. I use my default weapons, SMG and assault rifle, you know? That's pretty much all, even unless we're playing, you know, get launcher. I don't bother with the snipers because I'm not good with them, you know?
Oh yeah, I ain't touching the snipes.
Basically, if it doesn't do massive, I don't keep it.
Alright,
because I have a massive cannon myself, so, you know, I gotta use it. Whoa. Whoa, they're just coming in here like you wouldn't believe. They're bum rushing top level.
I was over there.
Fuck me.
Crap.
They're coming in on the roof, lots on the roof.
I don't care.
Need help. Top floor. Roof on the roof. 3 of them. Crouch walking. 4 of them, 1 just jumped in on the balcony, top floor. Wow, I got lit up like you wouldn't believe. Yeah, they're ground pounding from the roof. Watch yourself. They pushed us all the way back here.
Yeah, well, it's because look at their guys. They have guys to the left side of the entrance. So we can't walk out of the entrance
I mean
without taking
spawn.
Shots.
Yep. You gotta kill them guys so we can get in there.
There's only one. Okay, well, I'm here. Fuck! I just couldn't heal. Kept on getting hit. Killed a couple dudes. Hit. Someone's bringing a warthog to the party. Oh, that's a turret. They're capping the garage.
This is fast, too.
Oh, we just gotta get bodies in there. Just one body slows it down.
They got the freaking route on lock.
Saying, you can't even walk past the entrance.
Fine, warthog coming. I need a body. I don't care which one of you guys.
Can't get the body in there.
Spawn. They got a ghost.
Come on back here, Larry.
Come from the tunnel. Yeah,
you gotta come.
They're shooting
us.
Me, my buddy. Go, Mending. Go.
Quickly! Come on, man!
I thought Twisted was gonna jump in there.
That's what I was saying, just go for it.
I'm supposed to get the ward hung, man. Get off me, man. They're in our tunnel, Oh, god damn it. They have the top floor. Ah, goddamn fucking SMGs. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to hold this. They're just fucking pushing our shit in. We can still do this.
Not with the way our teammates are playing. Look at them. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 guys. All negatives. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Paul, I'm going to sit here with a plasma pistol in.
Yeah, don't burn any cards.
Plasma pistol in this.
Don't burn any cards.
Plasma pistol in. Won't hurt. Nothing important. Killed the Marine. No, get out of my way, asshole. They got fuel rod gun spraying in. On the left, they're coming up the staircase. Pushing the staircase, staircase, staircase. Left hand side.
Rec confirmed.
Ah, god damn. Left hand side.
Oh,
Wraith on the left. Wraith coming in on the right. Okay, they're on the core right now. Did you see the guy on our team with his gamer tag? Halo is my bae.
Yeah, he's a jerk. I reported him.
He's a jerk?
Yeah, he's betraying.
For what?
He's betraying.
Oh, okay. Oh, I didn't know that. I just thought his gamer tag was kind of cool. Mm-hmm. Oh, they got a tank out there now. Tank's going to the right. They got a Banshee coming in now. Yeah, he's flying around on the left. We got a Scorpion moving in on the left. Now it's on the right. They're running out of time. Defend the core. How have they not got in here with a Scorpion in?
I don't know. 50 seconds, I mean, I think that they would be all over this motherfucker.
They're pushing in with a Scorpion on the right. They're inside the base with it. Confirmed. They're pushing hard on the right.
Right.
Well, they were. They're hanging outside the door. There's like four or five outside the door. I'm just putting fire into the Scorpion.
Left side, right side, right side, right side, right side, right side.
Scorpion's down, Scorpion's down. Banshee's pushing in on the right.
Let
me
get
right
those plasma
doorway.
Casters in on it.
10 seconds.
I'm trying, man.
Nice.
Nice.
Good job. I didn't think there's any way we were going to defend that.
They're gonna push her shit in with that tank and Banshee and everything else. Like, fuck.
Alright, fellas.
Yeah, agreed. Yep. More bronze pack.
Yeah, you too.
I split in with you. Oh.
Well, I just got 12,000 experience points with that legendary. That's crazy. That's nuts. Alright, peace out.
Later, bro.
I'm out too. Alright, later. Warzone XP boost, Scout Hogs. Fuck off, Scout Hogs. Fuck off, Scout Hogs. Go away. Those are almost as bad as Oni Mongooses. Uh-huh. See you later.
See you later, bro.
Have a good night, man.
You too.
Thank you.
box. Take a screenshot. Well, guys, wrapping it up tonight. Thank you so much for watching Twisted Shots TV. Enjoy the video. Please drop us a like. Leave some comments down below. Between now and then, stay twisted.